Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Raj live stream. Welcome to the Raj Chiller. Shaya! Excuse me. I got a cock in my throat. Welcome aboard the Raj Chiller, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome aboard the show, ladies and gentlemen. I'm your host, Raj. Let's get everybody on the screen. Hold on. Welcome to the Raj Chiller. All right. Let's get the official Raj Chiller theme song up. Ladies and gentlemen, here is your cast today. Too much. All right. Your Raj Chiller, if you... If I could say, standing, ladies and gentlemen, at roughly 5'4", and approximately 120 pounds and 5 stone, ladies and gentlemen, your most eligible Raj Chiller, Mr. Slicker! Slicker! Your mic's muted. Hello? Yeah, hello.
Yo. I'm here to look at future wife, you get me?
Yes.
You got a lot of nice girls, but you got a lot of fakes as well, so I don't know which one's real. I don't know what the fuck Candy's doing with that rose. Please.
Oh my God, Slicker.
It's the truth. It's the truth. And then you got Mary Catherine. Jeez! What the fuck are you doing here, bro? What the fuck? Come on, man.
Slicker had no idea which girls that we chose for him today. So this is completely a surprise. We just let him into the room to see who he was going to be able to be selected on the Raj Chiller. So everybody, welcome to the Raj Chiller. Welcome, Slicker. Welcome aboard the show. Good to have you, ladies. Ladies, I have some news from the individual who runs the show, and that's me. You guys, one of you is going to be eliminated right away. After you do your introductions, I hope you've thought about it. Slicker on the Raj Chiller, you're going to eliminate somebody right away after they do their introductions. So that's going to happen right out of the bat. But Slicker, will you keep walking off camera? Stay on fucking camera for God's sake. Jesus. All right, so let me run through the rules one more time. This is the Raj Chiller. Essentially, there are 10 females here, and by females, I use that term lightly.
Excuse me?
Anyway, essentially, you guys have been selected to be on the show. You guys have all DM'd me. If you haven't, we'll sort that out. Whether you are here for love or for host, don't tell us what it is. Please don't blow it. And at the end, if he eliminates you, you will reveal that. And at the end, if you've chosen host, you'll get a host. And if you've chosen love, you will get to go on a date with Slicker. So woohoo! So that's great.
No one said woohoo! Did it all after the host, man!
No, Slicker, hold on. You don't know that.
Fuck this shit! The fuck? No one even... Look! You can't even know over here! What the fuck is this?
Slicker, you don't know that. You have no idea, Slicker. You have no idea how these people feel about you. That's the whole point of this show, Slicker. Anyway, Slicker, so please go on and tell us about yourself as a Raj Chiller. I mean, you're the first eligible Raj Chiller. So when you're going out and looking for your Habibti, what are you looking for there, Slicker?
Habibti's sister.
Oh, wait.
I'm screaming.
Oh.
Is he from South?
No, he said. US? No, he's what? No, Habibti's not sister. What the fuck you want about it? It's darling.
No, Habibti's for a girl. Yeah, it's like baby for a girl.
Okay, listen. What I'm looking for is our fat ass. You get me?
Whoa.
Big. Yeah. And then obviously a big breast and stuff, which I guess none of you guys have got. But listen. Okay, listen. What I'm looking for is this. I'm looking for a Muhammad. So obviously you're going to take my second name. Because, you know, from where I'm from, cultural, we want to get married and stuff. And
tell them what your name is, Slicker.
Okay, they all probably will disconnect if I tell them, but it's Abraham Jihad Muhammad. So you guys have no problem with that?
Abraham Jihad Muhammad.
Okay. I don't have a problem with
Abraham
it.
Shut the fuck up.
Slicker, you've been through a bunch of random searches, haven't you?
Okay, Mary Catherine. Have you though, Slicker? Have you ever been through one of those?
What?
Have you ever? Mary Catherine said you want that you've been through a lot of random searches. Is that true?
No.
Okay. All right. Well, I don't know. I don't know why Mary Catherine said that.
When I went to not yet. When I go to America, probably.
Okay. Anyway, continue speaking, Slicker. Go ahead.
I mean, I don't know. Listen, I mean, you got some nice girls here. I can see. Remember, I've got Arab vision, so I can see a lot of fakes in here. Desperate for. I mean, I don't know. I'd say 99% are after the host. And I'll be embarrassed, Raj, because, you know what I mean? To be honest, I'm not going to be embarrassed. I can tell. I mean, I think the only legit one here already I can tell is Mary Catherine. Not after the host, man. legit, yo. He wants
a
date,
bro. I'm trying to break you, bitch.
Well, we'll have to see. We'll have to see, Slicker. So let's. Are you ready to meet your eligible bachelorette, Roger Lorette?
Hell no, that old bitch. Yeah, sure. Yeah,
okay. All right. Let's introduce Roger Lorette, number one. Roger Lorette. Now, after they do their introductions, ladies, I just want you to know. After you introduce yourselves, you are going to be one of you's going to be eliminated. So be careful. Careful, choose wisely. Let's start with Roger Lorette, number one, Miss Baffy. Hello.
Hello, what's up?
Go ahead and introduce yourself, sweetheart.
My name is Miss Baffy. I'm 21 years old. I am a League of Legends streamer on Twitch. I've been streaming for about three... Fuck off, yeah? So I'm going to be your future wife, yeah?
Okay. Oh, okay.
I've been streaming for about 3 years now, you know? I'm a big... Skyrim fan, you know, I got the Skyrim tattoo right there. Yeah, have a look at that.
Yep.
Nice.
And I am from the UK, but I live in Denmark, and I am Slicker's one true Mohammed Habibi. Yeah.
Well, in the past you were. Well, you could
name it back. And I'm also 162 centimeters, 5'3". I am the same height as Slicker himself. Wow. I just want to let everybody know that. Oh. So, you know,
I thought he was 5'4".
No. He's 5'3". Don't let him lie to you.
Listen, you bitch. You don't even need to expose me like that. What the fuck?
You fucking know it.
I didn't know I was 5'3". I didn't. Wait,
yeah,
that's not right.
162 centimeters.
Could you imagine if Slicker was actually on The Bachelor and like how the producers were like, okay, now don't call the girls bitches, okay? Before you start... Don't call the girls bitches. Anyway.
5'3". What the fuck?
But that's without your Air Jordans.
Put it in your head. Judge, you know.
All right.
You know what they say about short guys?
So cute.
Short penises, and I love short penises.
All right, Miss Baffy, thank you so much for your introduction.
Thank you.
Why did you say you were the most eligible, Habibti?
Because I love the Muslim culture. I follow the Quran religiously.
Oh, wow.
Oh, my, Buffy.
Okay. Thank you, Miss Buffy. Thank you very much. All right. It's time for Candyland. Candyland, welcome. Contestant number two. Wow. Candy, I love that necklace. It's so pretty.
Thank you.
Yeah. Where'd you get it?
It's called Snow of Sweden.
Oh, it's
how the fuck can you see that necklace? I can't see that. It blends in with the skin.
I didn't see that either.
Well, you know, you just had to look
a
little
closer.
I think
Ross was better.
Yeah, you gotta have full screen. You gotta have full screen.
I was looking somewhere else. Never mind, my bad.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, welcome, Candy.
I'm actually really nervous, but hi, I am Emma Candyland from Sweden.
Okay.
And.
Your mic's a little delayed for some reason. Your camera's delayed.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know why. Wait.
It looks fine for me.
Yeah. It looks
Candy.
Fine too.
Ooh.
Anyway.
Looks fine. Does it look fine for everyone?
I honestly.
It looks fine.
If I'm being real, I don't think anybody gives a fuck, to be honest. But anyway.
Let me introduce myself. I am Candyland from Sweden.
Okay.
And I am really into traditional gender roles, and I think that. Do you know what that means? That means that. That means that I like to do like cooking and cleaning, and I think that's something that would be good in like our future home. I would.
This
also
is disgusting.
Like to...
No, this is really. I can't,
it's not
I can't.
Disgusting.
Go
it's true.
For...
It's actually
no, it's
true,
not
though.
That. It's just the way these guys are so desperate for the host, Raj. Holy
oh,
shit! I mean, Raj, just give me the host. I mean, listen, hit 20k, end the stream. Give me the host, and that's it. You
no,
might as well, Raj.
You're interrupting me.
It's
like
okay,
a,
okay,
my like in our future.
Allow you, I mean, okay. this is your selection. But come on, go ahead, Candyland.
Yeah. Well, I think that I would be the perfect. A wife or girl or bachelorette for Slicker, because I would take care of him very good and his house and his children and everything.
His children.
It's actually been 4 years since I last had sex. Would you like smash on the first day or what?
I don't know if you convince me. I'm pretty easy to convince.
Definitely for the host. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Slicker, careful. Let's not speculate, Slicker. I think it's more fun to yeah. But anyway. All right,
okay,
thank
continue.
You, Candyland, contestant number two.
Thank you.
Contestant number three, Halesby. Oh my God, your eyes are gorgeous. Halesby,
thank
go
you.
Ahead and introduce yourself.
I'm Halesby. I'm 21. I'm 5'2", so Slicker, I'm already shorter than you. And I didn't mean to rhyme that, but it did. And I know you've called me fit, and I know you've called me fake. So I'm hoping one will weigh more than the other. And since
oh
you've called me
God.
Fake, I've actually brought a peace offering. Look. I brought a peace offering, so hopefully you won't be calling me fake anymore.
Oh, well, the reason why. Let me guess why you're wearing that.
I already know why. We already know why.
No,
because
no.
I denied your homeboy.
No, it's not because of that. It's like, don't listen, Jubby. Shut your mouth. Let me explain this, right? I wonder why you got that bandana, though, huh? It's not because of me, right?
No,
no,
I actually
it's
did.
Miss
actually...
Kiff. Miss Kiff has the blue bandana as well, so please, you
Miss Kiff
begging...
ignores my DMs. Miss Kiff ignores my DMs.
Oh, sweet second.
Bullshit! That's an excuse. He's messaging. No, that's an excuse. Stop talking shit.
He's ignored my DMs,
that's...
so I have
no,
to resort to the Raw
no.
Show for some.
That's,
for my
that's
love
bullshit.
Life.
I can't see that. And you fucking. You. It, my boy, Dean, my boy, you even
was
said.
Denied.
Yes, but you're saying it rude because you say he said I heard it somewhere. You said someone said which who do you know in Twitch or something? You ignored everyone and you only said E Rob and Miss Kiff. You are.
I never.
You
are
the biggest fake.
Never heard that question in my life. And if I'm so fake, then how come like the only person I have drama with is your homeboy?
Well,
because he liked me and I denied him.
That's because you're a good
fake. Why did you deny him, huh?
That's
why did
the
because he works with every girl on Twitch.
I wonder why. Maybe he's not
he
a big streamer.
With every girl on Twitch. Don't act like he doesn't see a girl in Twitch chat. Goes to her Instagram and then has like an orgasm on screen.
All right, Dean, I can't say
anything
to that. I can't say anything to that.
All right. Thank you, Halesby. Appreciate. Oh, why do you think that you're the most eligible Habib T?
Yes.
Because we can listen to Tupac together. You know, we can just jam to Changes in the car. I'll do the singing part. You could do the rapping. And I have dated a Muslim before, so I am familiar with
it. Wow, very nice.
Wait, for the girls, how do you feel about having is the hijab mandatory?
Hold on. Strider, wait for that question because they're doing their intros and then we'll ask the question.
Okay.
Yeah, I do want to ask that. Nova, welcome aboard the Raj stream. Hello, good to see you. Go ahead and introduce yourself, contestant number four.
Okay, my name is Nova. My real name is Serena, but I prefer being called Nova. Slicker, you're able to call me Serena if you'd like to. I only reserve that for special people.
Oh.
I'm 20 years old. I'm also not here to suck up to you. I know you've given me a 4.3 in the past, so I came on with less makeup so you could see who I really am. And, yeah.
Oh, I've seen... Okay, no, actually. I'll continue. Continue.
Slicker!
We've all
Continue!
I know you don't like me because my past was haram, but I promise you I'm a good reformed girl and I'm only...
What do you mean haram? I watch porn and shit. Doesn't matter.
No, I know. Yeah, but... I was a bad girl, but now I'm a good girl for you. I promise you.
Okay.
Thank you, contestant number four. I appreciate it. Thank you, kid. Why would you be the best Habib T?
Because I'm not going to suck up to his shit and I'm going to tell him how it is.
Mm.
Like, I have a relationship where if he comes to me, I'm not just going to suck up to him to get clout. I'm going to tell him how it is and tell him the truth.
But you've been sucking up to everyone for clout. You sucked up to Zerka for clout. You sucked up to fucking so many others for clout. How can I trust that? Hello, Nova, are you there?
Let's keep the questioning until all the introductions are done. 100%
after the host. 100% wallah al-azim after the host.
Okay. No. All right, thank you, contestant number four. Let's not speculate, Slicker. Remember what I said. Let's not speculate. All right, let's bring on the next guest, the next contestant, contestant number five. Brielle Sauer, hello, welcome aboard the Radchalorette. The Radchalorette. Radchalorette number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, contestant number 5. Welcome aboard. Go ahead and introduce yourself.
I'm Bree. I'm 21. Slicker knows what's up. He knows the blue dress. He knows what I'm about.
Wow.
That's all I have to say.
Well, come on. You have to tell us a little bit more than that.
Do you have any history with Slicker?
No, let's not get into that. You gotta give us some more information about us, because the stream doesn't maybe know much about, you know?
Okay. So I do a bit of acting, if we're gonna go that. I've got a body count of 2, so I'm a bit of a good girl, don't worry.
Yeah.
So you're acting good for a host.
Okay.
He knows what's up.
All right, amazing. Thank you so much. Welcome. And why would you be the best Habibti?
He knows.
Okay, all right.
Oh my God.
Just trust.
What does this mean? I don't know.
But we don't know.
What do you mean?
What's going on?
Cheating.
But we don't know. That's the thing.
It's rigged.
Definitely something going on there.
All right. Yep. Okay. All right. We're not going to speculate here in the Rad stream. We don't like drama here. All right. Candyland.
This girl thinks she's better than everybody else.
Ooh.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Ooh. Candyland.
Does it matter what she thinks, though?
Candy, it really... I mean, listen, compared to what you've been saying, I mean, weren't you, even after John Zerka, you chose Zerka over me? Oh. Come the fuck on. Please. Come on, man. That's so weird.
And Candyland,
yeah?
I think
you're... Yeah, Candy, you even said you wouldn't even date me. What are you talking about?
What? I said...
No, you said it yourself. You'd never date me. So what the fuck are you on about?
Hold on.
No, I said the opposite too.
All right. Okay. Yeah. Thank you so
Don't
much.
Don't be rude.
You said the opposite too.
Thank you so much, contestant number 5. All right. Let's go in.
Allah.
Is anybody? You've everybody? Okay. Okay. All right, V Froggy.
Hi.
Welcome, contestant number 6. Hello, welcome aboard.
My name is V Froggy or Veronica. Mm-hmm. I'm 19.
Oh my fucking God! Okay.
Okay. We know. Okay.
She's a really. I noticed you're a really shy girl. I noticed that. And shy girls, my fucking, are freaks in bed. Let me just say that right now.
Can we keep it appropriate? Okay, you don't know if she wants the host or not yet. So okay.
True.
You don't know that.
True. Okay. Well, I think. Okay, I got something to say. Well, okay, yeah. Continue.
All right, go ahead, V. Go ahead and continue the introduction.
I don't know. I've never spoken to him before, but I'm aware of him. Mm-hmm. So.
Yeah,
I don't
okay,
know.
Okay, so do you know my height?
Wait, hold on.
Wait. No. Do you know my height?
Apparently, you're 5'3".
Okay, so she does listen. Yep. I respect that. Yeah. Not 5'3", 5'4". Fucking
three.
Okay.
No, it's 5'3".
Can I say something before? I know you're going to say you don't speculate yourself, but Greek ended his stream and he said to the girls, who wants to host? And Wild Honey fought for that host. So she's probably here to fight for this host. Does that make any sense?
God.
She missed out.
It makes sense.
100% after
the
host. Greek, you know. Yeah. Who said that?
Me.
Hills, we shut the fuck up, you bitch. You have to fucking, you are straight after fucking Miss Kiff. Stop talking shit. Let's
move on. But he doesn't respond to my DMs.
Any eggers?
Well, whoa, come on, Miss Kiff. You can't be doing that, mate. You don't respond. Wait, are you really Okay, so it goes to show you're really after Miss Kiff. You just admitted it. He's not reading your DMs. So what are you trying to say?
I said he's not reading my DMs, so
okay,
I'm here.
Okay, so it means you're sliding into his DMs. So
I did previously in the past.
Well, if he replies, you're going to ditch me for sure.
Nah.
Yeah.
No, say it. Yeah. No. What do you mean, no? Nah. Well, like, choked up right there, so...
I'm at the bandana.
You've been on to bandana.
V, let's finish here. Let's finish here.
Oh,
v.
Okay, V.
V, let's finish. Why would you be the most eligible, Habibti?
Because I love football. We can go watch football.
Yeah.
I love Man United.
Okay, then. I'll respect him.
All right. Okay. Wow. Amazing. Thank you so much, Bachelor. No, we're continuing. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4. Bachelor number 7. Cat Like Meow. Go ahead and introduce yourself.
Yes.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I love your necklace, too. It's beautiful. Thank you so much.
Oh, my God. Thanks, Raj. You're so up to date on fashion trends.
I know. I am. I just can't get over it. It literally is the only thing I can focus on. It's beautiful.
That's it. Yeah. So I'm Cat Like Meow. I'm going to skip the whole streaming and blah, blah, blah bit. I really like drawing. I really like piano. I practice piano and stuff a lot. And I think that I would be the best bachelorette, I guess, for Slicker, because I have real assets and I know he's like no fucking fakes. Okay? I know he is not about no fakes. And he's also never called me fake before on stream.
True.
There you go.
I'm just saying, Slicker.
All right, thank you,
Cat
Like Meow. I appreciate it. All right, let's go to Yuna, who is Bachelor number 1, 2, 3, 4, 8. Bachelor number 8. Hello, Bachelorette number 8. Yuna, welcome. Go ahead and introduce yourself, please. Oh, your mic's muted.
Uh-oh.
Content.
Hello?
Yeah, hi, go ahead. Yes, hello.
Okay. Hi, my name is Yuna. I'm here to bring diversity to this show. I really love loud people.
Oh my God, I was mute. The fuck, I was screaming at you. Cat Like Meow, what the fuck are you saying?
Well, I'm just calling out that like Slicker really has some preferences and he doesn't like fakes, Candy, so.
And you have fake tits.
Yeah. You're a fake personality.
Now, I have a fake personality. When Slicker ain't ever called me fake, not once. And he called you fake like 10 times this stream only.
True. Candy's choking. Candy's choking.
Yuna,
Candy?
No, I don't like when girls treat me like this. This is not nice.
Candy,
We're not here to be nice.
One at a time, lady. What the fuck do you mean?
Cat Like Meow should show some respect. She doesn't know what it is to live with sub 10 IQ.
Oh, there we got the white.
All right. Guys,
let's finish
Yuna. Continue with what you were saying, and I don't think you added. Oh yeah, you needed to send me what you would do after the show real quick.
Right now.
I just added you after your intro. Send it to me. Go ahead.
I'm originally from Atlanta. Just moved to LA. I think I'd be good for Slicker because my favorite number is 0161. Yeah, that's my favorite number.
That was so. She hesitated. She hesitated. Scripted.
I prefer hair on the face over the head.
Okay.
So that's why I like Slicker. And I think there needs to be an agent that wins a dating show for once.
Wow, okay.
Do you know where 0161 is?
Yeah.
What city?
Where?
Yeah, well, what city is it?
Nanda.
I'm just saying.
Manchester on the fucking map. She tried, guys. She tried.
You know what it means? You know what 0161 stands for?
Anyone? Fucking
number.
Telephone code.
Wait, I thought that was Slicker's height in centimeters. Is it 161?
Bro, you just ruined it. Don't steal Alibrella's joke.
See, the foreign people, they don't understand.
All right, okay. All right, thank you, Yuna. I appreciate it. Why do you think you're the best, Habibti? Hello?
Yes.
The biggest boobs here.
Okay.
Oh!
Great. Great, okay.
Oh, got us.
Mary Catherine, welcome aboard the Rajchiller. Go ahead and introduce yourself.
Thanks. I appreciate you bringing 9 other fake boring bitches, so I looked really good.
Yeah.
I'm here looking for 2 things, really, to be honest. I'm looking for love, and I'm looking for Slicker's hairline. Hopefully I can find one. That's it, really. I mean, thanks for being, I'll be the realest bitch alive.
Okay, thank you, Mary Catherine. And seriously, could you have shaven your chest hair before you got on the show? It's a little bit
ridiculous. It's from Slicker's dad.
Oh, okay. Oh,
wait,
I see.
I'm the right Habibi.
Okay.
Because I'm also an alcoholic, so when I wake up the next morning, I won't remember how shitty your penis was the night before, Slicker.
Wow. Homie, just first of all, lose weight before you start talking shit to me. Come on,
oh,
bro,
come on.
The reason why you're on this show is because you got man breasts, okay?
Yeah.
Trying to pretend you're a female. Yeah. Don't embarrass yourself. Oh. Do not embarrass yourself now.
Mary Catherine.
Hey Wes, you stay. Yeah, I got you there, you little bitch. Got you there, you little bitch. Look, your face went all red now.
I don't know who Wes is.
Yeah, what are you talking about?
I mean,
all right.
I mean, Mary Catherine, whatever.
Last but not least on the Rajchiller is Maddie. We all remember Maddie from the reverse show when her mom, her sister came busting in. Anyway, go ahead and introduce yourself, Maddie, and tell us why you are the most eligible Habibti.
Hi, assalamu alaikum.
Mm-hmm. Malaikum assalam.
And you guys probably, Slicker, I don't know if you remember me, hopefully I'm memorable, but my sister did come slamming in. I'm probably the most qualified here, I'd say, because I do understand where you're coming from, like your religion and your background.
You want to?
What? Oh, honey, no. I have really long hair.
Do you know where?
That's so pretty.
Wait, I love your hair.
Wait,
really
you
cute.
Say you Thank understand you. His religion and his background, but didn't you quit Islam?
I did convert, but I mean, I'm very respectful of my family. I do live with them. My mom did come in earlier. I don't know if
but,
you know.
But you were just dissing your parents' decisions.
I told her, Mom,
like that.
I'm finding a husband.
Oh, so-
Did you say that? Yeah.
Well, I said
no.
Someone to convert you back.
Do you think your
She's
mom?
Like, what are you doing? And I was like, I'm on the show.
Did you think that your? Do you think your mom would approve of Slicker?
Oh, for sure, 100%. She would be so happy, like over the moon.
Okay,
so, yeah.
Tell us why you're the most eligible, Habibti.
Again, probably because I do understand where he's coming from, and I would be able to, you know.
The fuck is this shit?
Wow, yours.
We would
Dude.
All be able to eat his ass, right?
Let me tell you.
He needs someone to like take all the stress off of him, because like the stress is killing his hair, and I bet his hair would grow back once the stress.
That's an insult. That's an insult.
Yeah, and how are you supposed to take the stress away when you live with your parents?
Raj, this is some stupid show. None of these girls are really after me, Raj.
Are you? Slicker, I don't know. You don't jump to conclusions, Slicker. Okay, Yuna, you need to message me, by the way. I don't know if you have. You need to message me for love or for host. Okay, those are, and thank you. Those are your eligible Raj Chillerettes, okay? All right, give them a round of a Raj here. Welcome to the show. Yes, ladies. Ooh. Unfortunately, somebody's got to go. Somebody's got to go. Yuna, you need to message me on Discord. Okay. Slicker, one person from this show needs to be eliminated. So, what I want you to do very quickly is go ahead and message me who you want to eliminate. Right now. Message it to me. Type who you want me to eliminate. All right. Here we go. Miss Baffy, you're safe. Congratulations.
Jeez.
Love you, Slicker.
Cat-like meow.
Oh, no.
You're safe. Congratulations. Oh. Give it up for him. Round of
Thanks,
please.
Why are you guys all
please,
like
please, a round of applause. Halesby! We'll get back to you. Nova Roo! We'll also get back to you.
Nova.
And Yuna, we will also get back to you.
Oh my god.
Briellosaur, you're safe. V Froggy, you're safe. Mary Catherine, you're safe. And hey, it's just Maddie. You're safe. Raise your hand if you're safe.
I'm safe.
Candyland, you're safe.
I'm safe. Paul again.
All right. All right, let me bring the three people that haven't been saved yet.
You already forget.
Me, Nova, yep. Yuna.
Halesby, Nova, down. And Yuna. The three. Let's put them down here. All right. One of you is not safe. I'm going to send one of you back to being saved right now. Halesby, you'll have to stay right there. Nova, you're safe.
Yuna.
All right. Okay. Between Yuna and Halesby. Halesby, I'm sorry. But unfortunately, you'll have to endure another round. Yuna, you've been eliminated from the Raj.
No.
You've been eliminated, Yuna. You were the first one eliminated, chosen by Slicker to be eliminated from the Rajshular.
Let me tell you something. Why, okay? Let me tell you something.
Oh my
There's been rumors, I can't name, but she's been sliding into other people's DMs the day she came on a fucking stream and she said she likes me.
Okay.
There's been rumors from people, I'm not gonna name, you know what I mean? But she's been sliding into other people's DMs. Yeah.
Okay, alright, Yuna, is that true or not?
Is your mic's muted?
Her mic's muted, Yuna, your mic's muted. Okay.
Stop muting.
That is not true.
Okay. Alright, now, we are going to reveal what Yuna messaged me before the show. And Slicker, you have saved yourself because Yuna wanted a host.
Oh my god!
All right, okay.
I'm so surprised.
Now, chat, before... Hold on. Chat, this is for fun, okay? And if it... We brought on girls, so some of them might not like Slicker, so that's why she said host, okay? But Yuna, thank you so much for coming on. I appreciate you. Thank you.
Disrespect.
All right, thank you, Yuna. Would you like to shout yourself out?
My name is Yuna. You see my name below.
Thank you so much, Yuna. Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you, Yuna.
Bye.
All right, now we're back at it.
That makes some sense.
Slicker, I'm just gonna be honest. Why are you surprised?
Fuck off, man. She came on and she just said she liked me, man. What the fuck is this? Do you not fall for the trap? Next time, don't fucking say Slicky stuff.
All right, Slicker. Relax. Hey, you need it. Focus on the prize. You're finding your final Habib tea. All right. There was a question. Okay. Do you have any questions to start out here, Slicker, while we talk to the guys? The timer is running, okay? This timer is a loose timer. It just keeps running and running and running, all right? Slicker, all right? So at the end here, you know, somebody's going to get eliminated. That's just how it goes. Anyway, go on, Slicker. Yes.
I'm just wondering. There's few people here that did not dislike. Disliked me. I mean, I'm still wondering why the fuck is Nova here, man? What? Really? Be honest with me. Why? What is it you like about
me? You want the honest answer?
Bullshit. Yes.
Because I at least want to get out a friend out of this because I don't think you really know who I am, and I'd like to be friends with you.
Wait,
get the fuck out, man!
On a dating show?
I'm sorry, but I could not date a person that like it. Remember that conversation we had on the Royale?
Remember when you tried to pull me on your show the other day and I rejected it because I didn't want to leech from you?
You didn't reject it. You came on the fucking stream and I kicked you out. You didn't accept it, but then you joined eventually. You joined and then I kicked you out.
2 seconds.
And then I kicked it. Oh, yeah, shit. You said no and then left. Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, I said no, I'm leaving. I'm not going to leech.
But Nova, if you're here for the love, can I ask you, what's so attractive about Slicker?
Okay,
I'm not
here
for the love, but I'm here for a good friend.
No!
Oh, you're not for the love, I see.
Oh, so you're not supposed to reveal it.
From a good friendship.
Hold on,
so
love could mean multiple things. Love could mean multiple. You're not supposed. No, but you're breaking the rules. You're not supposed to reveal what you're here for.
Why are we focusing on somebody who's gonna get kicked?
Ah, none of your fucking business, because I want to know, okay? Halesby, you're fucking next. Don't talk shit.
Oh my god.
Damn. Awesome.
Anyway,
well, I'm ready, Slicker, so.
Let's continue, Nova. Mm-hmm. Let's continue.
Okay. Don't be afraid. Continue. So what is
I like you, Slicker, because you also tell it how it is. You're not going to, like, just let someone do some dumb shit. You're going to call them out on it, and I like that. I like honest people that are going to call someone out on their shit.
Okay, so why are you on a dating show if you didn't even say that you thought he was attractive and you're here for friendship?
I never said he was attractive. When did I say that?
But someone said, do you find him attractive? You and you didn't say anything. Friend. And then you said, I want to be your friend.
I want to be your friend.
Oh, my God.
I mean, Slicker doesn't find me attractive, but there's more to love than looks, so.
Don't fucking play victim, bitch.
But if you really he called me a 4.3, and I'm still on the show right now, so.
Slicker, I mean, is that true?
That's being generous.
Yes, it is true. Fuck it, Buffett.
I gave you a 7.5.
Slicker
called
me an 8, man. I swear to God.
No, I give you a 9.
Be honest.
Oh, you give me a 9.
Slicker, I don't have big boobs, but I can still make you happy.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, but I don't
want
it.
I'll accept that you're
I mean, I'll probably have to spray a bit of deodorant down there, but yeah,
okay,
sure.
Okay, Slicker.
Oh, I have a question, though. I have a question for Briella.
Okay.
I'm joking, Nova.
Oh, hold on one second. Go ahead.
No, I don't take it offensively. Don't worry. I can take your jokes and, like, understand them. Don't worry.
How do you take infection?
Well, I have a question for you. STD test.
Nick, can you ask me?
Okay.
Okay. Have you ever had an STD? Can I like to call you Mary Catherine? You don't look like you get tested very often. So
that was a good one. You just flipped the thing I said on me. That was very clever of you.
No,
big
no,
brain
no,
you
no,
have
no,
there.
When was the last time you
your
got
brain
tested?
Is as big as your
damn, you damn all these bees after me. Holy shit. All right, chill out, girl. Chill out, shit.
You're like, I don't need to get tested. I do the pull-out method.
You look like a girl who doesn't have a brain, so suddenly you're on a website that isn't Twitch.
Oh!
Where are we at right now then, bitch? Where are we at now?
Guess where you started.
That was a choice.
Oh, yeah. Colon. Because oh you God. Knew
choices.
Hey, at least here. I get paid so for being a hoe. I can't say the same about you.
Hey, motherfuckers, people pay me to break
Mary Catherine does it for free. Mary Catherine does it for free.
Prairies. Like Mustangs that need to get broken.
Guys,
guess who breaks
up,
them?
This is good.
All right, guys, one at a time.
Broken, Mary Catherine.
One at a time.
Break them.
Candyland had a
question.
Guys. Candyland had a question. Candyland had a question.
I'm a little bit curious about Briella Sauer. I think, like, I wonder why she thinks she's better than everybody else. She really looks like she thinks she's better than everybody else.
She does just look like a female version of Slicker.
No. To me, she looks like
Hold on. Excuse me. Let Candyland speak. What'd you say?
I just said that to me, she looks a little bit like a bitch.
I just wonder,
why are you so special?
Wait, Candy, why do you think that she looks like a bitch?
Well, because her face is like a stone, like... And One at a time.
Buffy's camera froze.
I just hate her face. She's just a bitch.
No, but she has this little smug smile, like, oh... Well, he's gonna pick me in the end. So I just wonder why are you so special?
Whoa.
No, it's not that.
But is he gonna pick you in the end for what reason?
No. I just
because you brought a rose.
All right, go on, Brielle.
Oh. At least she brought something.
Maddie, what did you bring? You're wearing a fucking cardigan, bitch.
Guys!
Hold on, ladies. Yes. Ladies, please.
I want to hear Briella talk.
Go ahead, Briella.
It's not that I think I'm better than the girls. It's because I know I have a better chance than everyone else, okay?
She's asking why.
Why? You haven't said anything. You've just said he knows. Mm-hmm.
Because he does. Okay, I said blue dress. Anyone who knows, okay?
Okay, but we
explain.
You
explain
the blue dress. Explain. Because
I went on DocStream a few days ago.
Good for you.
He said
that matters.
That there was one video on my Instagram. They gave him an erection. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Oh! True!
Oh, Slicker says a lot of things. What the fuck?
And also, I don't go around DMing a load of guys.
Listen, Slicker gets erection for Buffy.
Buffy!
I've said, I'm only here for Slicker. I've said before. Yeah,
unlike you others, you never came on this show asking for me. And in fact, all you people, and let me say this right now, all of you people, never spoke to me, never messaged me, never bothered, didn't give a fuck. But when it turns out The Bachelor, let me tell you something, right?
The Bachelor.
Would you
I played with you. I played.
You sure, Slicker? You sure about that one?
Well, okay, different story from you again. That's a different story from you again. Listen, the rest of you, it seems like when it comes to this show, you all appear out of nowhere. I mean, Nova was firing shots at me. She was firing shots at me. She chose Hassan over me. Huh?
You were mean to me at first. That's why.
It makes no sense why you came on this show.
What? Hold on. Wait. You can't take any criticism because you bit at me, so I bit back by saying that I wouldn't date someone like you. But it was like it was just biting back.
The fuck up, man.
And then, if you wouldn't date someone like Snicker, why are you on the dating show for Snicker?
Friends? This is not fucking friends. I'm looking for a Mohammed. Shut the fuck up.
You're giving me 1.3 and I'm not gonna fight back at you.
Slicker, you're looking for a Muhammad?
I just want to know. I just want to know, Nova. Okay. Are you after a relationship? Which I, in my life, I would never have. You know, what I mean, I'd never do. But are you after a relationship or friends? I mean, we can have sex. I'm sure.
Okay.
I mean, that's fine.
Slicker.
Okay. Careful. I'm gonna ask wait till the end of the show to find that out.
But so Nova's the sort of girl where I'd have to actually use a condom, like two condoms. You know what I mean?
Slicker.
But,
or
resist myself from.
Slicker. You know, let's not get too into the sexual part. Okay.
Okay.
Paper bags work well. Trust me, I know
what
I'm working.
Nah,
mate. How many guys have you been with?
Mary Catherine, stop revealing the tactics that your men use on you, okay?
Hey, Nova, how many guys have you been with?
I can tell you in a DM.
No, we're here.
Say
tell
no,
me.
Say no.
Enough characters.
Hold on. I said say it now.
Oh, Buffy. Okay, I see. Okay.
Off camera, I've been with 3 people. On camera, I've been with in total 9 people.
Wait, what is on
camera? Oh, shit!
All the people I've been with.
She was a cam girl before.
Oh, she doesn't know.
Oh, so like pornography.
Sweetie. Yeah, she was a less paid porn star.
Hey, oh my god.
Hey, that's not actually, I made more than porn stars make. Get it right, honey.
No!
Hey, guys, one at a time. One at a time. Bappy.
On the wrong show.
One at a time. One at a time. One at a time.
Actually, Nova's being honest. I've seen all the videos.
Okay, Strider.
Oh my god. Thanks, Strider. I appreciate it.
Strider.
Me too. I learned techniques from her.
Okay. Hey, guys.
Yeah, you would need them.
Yeah, for education. If you're a porn star, the only body count that counts is off.
I think a learner.
Exactly.
I honestly agree with that. Yeah. On camera, it doesn't mean fuck all because that's your career, innit?
Okay.
All right, go. Let's go. Nova, first of all, I want to say that let's not bash somebody for their work.
Nova, keep up the good work. There you go.
All right, let's not bash somebody for their work, okay? All right, anyway, go on, Slicker, go ahead. We're going to ask Baffy, go on.
Maddie, what is it you really want from me, you know what I mean? Like, I want to know that. Just,
Am I allowed to reveal that?
Starts with an H.
No, you can't.
No!
Maddie,
no.
You can't tell, like, he's wanting, well, no, Maddie.
What is the question?
Maddie just, never mind.
Maddie, you're not allowed to reveal what you message me, which you haven't messaged me yet. After you're done talking, he just answer the question without revealing what, you know, I don't know. I don't know what to say here exactly. But go on.
I want a future. Simple as that.
Let me tell you, first of all,
on
you are an Arab. You are an Arab. So you won't, you're not that sort of person that would want to get like arranged marriage, right?
No, but I mean, my
the
mom,
fuck out of here! The fuck!
No! I don't want an arranged marriage, but my mom would have to approve of the person I'm marrying. Like, she would let me choose. But all in all,
the bad thing about choosing you is if we like started dating or something, I don't want to get beat. I don't want to get belted by your dad.
Oh no,
that guy!
My mom has
have a dad, so you don't have to worry about that.
Buffy, I fucking like, listen. We done shit before, so it's
Slicker.
Chill.
Okay.
Baffy, no wonder.
Wait, hold on. You can't scoot over that. One second.
Hold on, one second.
The timer's up, so somebody's going to get eliminated here in a minute. But what do you mean you guys have done something together? I don't understand.
She's got ahead of the game.
Oh my god.
Slicker, what do you mean? You just said we've done stuff together. What does that mean, Slicker?
Oh my god, what does that mean?
Hold on, Baffy, hold on a second.
What the fuck is that shit, man? Baffy, you tell him, man. You go on, man.
I kissed his forehead.
No, you. What? Stop making me look like a little bitch.
I held it up and I snapped it.
All right, okay. All right, okay. Maddie, we're going to follow up here. All right, Slicker, chat, press one if you're ready for another elimination. Here we go. It's time for another elimination on the Raj Chiller. You got, ladies have made it so far. You've made it past one round. Let's see how far you make it. Slicker, please present me with the Raj Chiller themed card that will be eliminating the first individual on the show. Slicker, DM it to me.
One sec, I'm analyzing. One second.
All right. Chaya!
They're all fake fucking hell.
Okay, Slicker, you need to choose one, please.
Come on, Slicker.
Okay, one sec. Which one of these would not give me an erection?
Okay, Slicker. Oh. Don't reveal your strategy.
Oh, shit, my bad. Alright.
I'm gonna keep that in mind when Mary Catherine is still here.
I think Mary Catherine's very beautiful, actually. Yeah.
Yeah.
She has bigger tits
than I do. It's 2019. You're very inclusive, Slicker.
20 by team.
Ah, oh, shut the fuck up, Joby.
Slicker,
man.
Please. Slicker, you gotta message it to me, Slicker.
Okay. Wait. I'm trying to think. Okay.
Slicker. Please.
Okay, I'm doing it.
All right. Here we go. The message is in. Here we go. Miss Baffy. You're safe. Congratulations. Give a clap.
Thanks so much, Raj. And Slicker.
Give it up for her. All right.
Many time after that thing you done. Okay.
Candyland. We'll have to wait on you, okay? Sorry, stay right there. Just kidding, you're safe.
Oh.
All right.
Candy.
Brielle, you're safe. Halesby, you're safe. Congratulations.
Dory, Miss Kiff, I'll kick it. Oh, no, okay.
Cat like meow. We'll come back to you.
Oh.
Nova? Nova, we're gonna come back to you. Mary Catherine?
Yep.
You're safe. Hey, Maddie?
Just call me Maddie.
No. Hey, Maddie?
No smiley face.
Hey, Maddie? You're safe. Congratulations. And V Froggy? We'll come back to you. All right. Raise your hand if you're safe.
It's Nova, V, and Kat you said you're going back to.
Thank you.
Thanks for the reminder, Catherine.
All right, here we go. Here we go, chat. Of these three, one of these three is going to be eliminated from the Rajajalur. Here we go. Let's do it. All right. I'm going to send one of you home to be safe. Cat like meow, you're safe.
Oh.
Congratulations. It's between Nova and V Froggy.
That's an easy one.
V Froggy. Nova. V Froggy. Nova.
Sick, guys, stop.
Oh my God,
this elimination process is brought to you by Jord Woodwatches. Exclamation point giveaway. Exclamation point right giveaway in the chat.
No smiley face again. No, I'm just kidding.
Nova, I'm sorry. You're safe.
Yay!
V-Froggy, you have been eliminated from the Raj Royale.
I had to.
Excuse me, not the Raj Royale, the Raj Chiller.
This is for you, Greek. I know you wanted it for a long time when she came on the show. She brought in no content and she was fucking quiet the majority of the time.
Okay.
So fucking next time, speak.
Okay.
All
right.
You are hot. Okay. I'm not gonna lie. You are hot.
Okay. All right.
But be honest. Would have you dated me? Yes or no? Be honest.
Well, let's find out.
What's your answer?
The answer
I'm,
was
sweating. Jesus.
Arab vision, remember that.
All right, V Froggy. What was it, love or was it host?
Do you want me to say it?
Yes.
Host.
All right. All right.
WandaVision.
Oh my god.
Okay, hey, no. Hey, I respect that, V. I respect that because you're honest. Thank you, V. Look, chat.
Of course they're going to be honest for fucking 20K.
Give it a clapper in the chat, ladies and gentlemen. Give a clapper. Thank you, V. V, would you go ahead and shout your channel?
I'm not gonna find
V, go ahead and shout your channel out, please.
V Froggy, just like...
The fuck out, V!
Okay, all right, thank you.
Get the fuck out.
Back at it.
Here we go.
Amazing. All right, here we go.
Listen, let me see.
It's almost like a mixture of The Bachelor and Deal or No Deal. It's kind of interesting. Yeah.
I fucking love Deal or No Deal.
I don't know. Slicker, go on, Slicker.
Okay, which one of you girls would wear a hijab for me?
I wore one to a mosque before.
I would
wear two hijabs on my boobs.
What are you trying to
do? Oh my god.
They're not for your boobs.
Oh shit.
Actually, Slicker, I would do
my hands on my head.
My answer changes.
I would do it occasionally if I needed to go to, like, I don't know, some place where I
like public
need to have it.
No. To be with me.
Like I said, one at a time.
Go ahead. Let the Rajshiller speak, and then you can ask your question. Go ahead, Slicker.
Listen, let me say this. Don't say I'd wear it just to go to the... No. I'm not saying that. I respect to the Muslims out there, remember. I'm saying, when we go outside, would you wear a hijab outside?
I'd wear it because I would be happy to hide my face because I don't want anyone to know I'm looking
ugly. I
want to
protect myself from the sun.
Wait, I have two questions now.
Go ahead, Nova.
No. Do we have to wear it on stream? And is it like a full one where it covers your face too? Or is it just, you mean the hair?
No, I don't. Not the full one. Like, the hair and the
course
of your dress. Listen, Nova, it will not make sense. It will not make sense to wear a thong and a fucking hijab.
I cover everything for you, baby. I would.
Wait, will we have to wear it on stream or no?
For you.
No, yeah? You can make some more interesting videos in a new
house. Is it really necessary in 2019 to wear that all the
yes.
time?
Well, listen, if I came back, if I believed in Islam again, of course, yes.
Yeah. Muhammad Habibullah. You don't. Or you are.
He is a Muslim. Angry? He just doesn't live in a Muslim-predominated country anymore.
Those
kind of things are like.
Well, my honest answer standard. Is no. No, I would do it occasionally, but no, I wouldn't do it forever.
Candy would fit in Sweden, so it's fine.
I mean, I've actually thought about Candy. Candy, have you ever won the Raj Royale before?
Yes, I did once.
Okay, and the first... Actually, this is where Arab Vision comes in, lads. Watch this. Now. Rest in peace, it's your auditory deference. Let me see this now.
Oh,
you have noticed
God,
something.
Nerd.
I've noticed it. Shut the fuck up, nerd. Have you never played Assassin's Creed? Has anyone here played Assassin's Creed? Yes or no?
Yes.
No, name the name in Assassin's Creed 1. Name the guy. What's his name?
Ezio?
I don't know.
Ezio. Oh my god, you guys have said Altair ibn li Ahad.
Altair!
Guys
are...
The fuck up, Buffy, man.
I don't speak Arabic.
Okay,
so.
Let me analyze this. Easy. With Candyland, I've noticed something, okay? She's won the Raj Royale once. But guys, what did she do with that win? She gave the host to E-Rob. So she missed and she's never going to win again. So she is after the host. She knows it. Easy, Anna. Hey, why are you quiet? Why is she not?
No,
easy
no,
to get.
She's smiling.
You know, I wouldn't do. I wouldn't
slick her. Okay.
Miss Kiff, you are. I mean, Miss Kiff,
who do you think in this call is after the love?
Really, Buffy?
Okay.
I thought you were trying to point me out like that.
Nah, be honest. Who do you think's after the love? Go on, say it.
Mary Catherine. Definitely. Definitely.
You think that's it?
I mean,
are any of you partners?
Buffy, if you, I would say neither, but you're not saying what we've done.
I know why you want the host.
You're not saying it. You're not saying
maybe
it. Say it.
Exception.
You know
say
the truth,
say
Slicker. You know the truth.
No, are you going to say it? Are you going to admit it?
I know.
Let's say, lads, it wasn't 4 years. It was all bullshit. wait.
What does
wait.
That even mean?
No, all right, now,
are all of you ladies wanting to get married?
Eventually.
Yes.
Yeah.
But who said he can only select one? Maybe Mary.
I think because normally, Slicker, like, you would have to present the woman to your father and they would have to approve, right?
Hell no. My dad will be like, once you get pussy, appreciate it. That's it.
I thought you were going to say yes, and I was like, I'd have to challenge him to like a trial.
No. My dad's like, get pussy, that's it. My dad's not Muslim, so that's
it. Oh, it's your mom.
It's
my
mom.
I'd get married to you on
paper,
but I don't have a wedding.
Oh, that's uncommon, actually.
What if I beat you guys?
Do you guys like him? Do you find it a distraction that I have no hair?
No.
I would.
I think you look hair.
At least you're smart enough to shave it off and know that. Not try to keep that shitty.
I think that meant general the top.
Yeah.
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 Okay.
At least you're smart enough to shave it all the way off.
Hey, say if I invite you to my house, would you guys like use a Would you guys use a bucket? Because I have this power. Not power plant.
No, I put a condom over your head and I would jump up and down on it.
What? Oh my god, you're loose.
Wait, did you used to work in the industry as well?
Wait, hold on, wait. Slicker, are you saying you have to pee in a bucket at your house?
I'm not gonna lie.
Outside instead?
How are you that loose?
Wait, describe to them what that is, Slicker, because they might not know what that is. Go ahead and describe that, Slicker, please.
Well, first of all, I'll say it to Nova because, you know, that pussy stank. Now, okay! Chill!
Oh, my God.
It's basically when you take a shit, right? You use it and obviously you just wash your ass with it. You know what I mean? It's a plant bucket.
Oh,
you can get them spray guns and you just shoot it up your ass.
Yeah, have a day.
Wait,
a bucket.
Yeah, a day.
You're just washing a bucket on yourself?
Is that what you're asking? Would you use a bucket? Is that what you're saying?
Yeah, would you use a bucket?
No, he's asking
a bucket.
Because he doesn't,
Wait, you want me to shit in a bucket like I'm own camels in the middle of the fucking desert? Wait.
Can I buy you a bidet for $15?
Hold on.
We're saving money. We are saving money. It's expensive to implement that shit.
Slicker, they're only $15 and they connect to your freaking toilet, not even a
And then it's $15 and then what? And then what do you have to do? You have to get someone to install it into
You install yourself in like five minutes.
Slicker, I'm all for saving money. For like my shirt was $5. I'm with you, buddy.
Are you afraid to get your hands dirty or something?
Habibi. There we go.
Okay.
Because I'm not.
Listen, I wanna know
somewhere.
Be honest. That bandana, was it for me or was it for Ms. Kiv?
I actually went and bought it this morning for you. Oh, I told you it's a peace offering. I told you it's a peace offering.
She's lying. She's part of the blood.
No, I swear to God.
She does for a host.
No.
She's not a host yesterday.
Why else would you do it, Helsby? You obviously don't want to fuck so you.
I'm going to spend money on a host. I'm going to spend money on a host, Mary Catherine. You're spending money on a sports bra for a host.
Yeah, and I look way better than you, bitch.
It's not a sports bra. It's a shirt.
I think you both spent the same amount of money.
Yeah, Mary. Fucking Boston-looking-ass t-shirt. Ooh, bitch,
like I said, saving money, Mary Catherine. Saving money,
bitch.
Mary Catherine.
Ain't got shit on
Wait,
me.
Serious?
Broke ass, fake ass, looking ass.
You're not here. Oh my gosh, Mary Catherine.
But wait, Helsby.
Serious question.
What? Go ahead.
Why do you wear the same shirt every day?
She's poor.
Wait, what?
Why do you wear the same shirt every day, but you can buy a bandana? Yeah.
Oh, no, this isn't the same. Watch all my VODs. I just like the color white and pink.
Okay, Helsby, you think
I've seen like five times.
Yeah, I've seen that.
One second.
Strider,
go ahead and ask.
Yes, Helsby, listen, Helsby, you're attracted to Slicker, right?
Yeah.
Wait, listen. What's so?
One at a time. Go ahead.
What's so attractive about Slicker? Then, what's your favorite feature?
I like people that can entertain me.
Now it's like he's lying. She's lying.
So nothing on the appearance? Like, not eyebrows or eyes? Or
so fake.
No, he looks good.
Wait, don't you think it would be weird if you and Slicker started dating and then, like, your drama with Dean? Like, could you hang out with both of them at the same time?
I know, wait, that's true.
I'm not worried about Dean because Dean probably has, like, three more e-girls.
Okay, so let me
But is that the only reason that you're not interested in Dean?
Am I?
I just don't like Dean.
No. Why? Let me hold on, guys. Let me stop this. Am I not on the fucking Raj?
Raj Chiller.
No. What's the other one? Reverse. Am I not on the reverse every time, right? And I speak to these girls that come on, all these fucking fakes, desperate for the fucking exposure. Which I'm not gonna lie, I leech at the same time as well. So you know, I'm admitting it.
Leech
like
are interesting.
Fakes. I respect that, thank you. But then you got this girl here, which Dean only speaks to a few, and then, you know what I mean, at least tries with you, and actually he's mentioned you so many times and said that out of all girls, he'd actually prefer you, and he actually got upset over the fact what you've done to him.
All girls. And I haven't done anything.
No.
We've
no,
learned with
Honor
off stream.
You know what?
See, he DM'd Candy. Listen, I know so many girls he's DM'd. What are you talking about?
Okay, but then after when he found you, you know what I mean? He stopped. I mean, look at them fucking devilish
eyes. No way! Every time I was on stream with him, every girl that would pop in chat, he would like instantly look up on Instagram.
Alphas, fuck my G, dude. Keep it up, bro. That's what you meant to fucking do. Fuck all these bitches, my shit. Fucking savage. Not you girls, by the way. You guys.
There's eight women here, but threesomes are a thing. What two women would you take preference with?
Yeah, what two women would you fuck in this Discord, go?
Whoa!
Baffy, you don't have to get that exaggerated. I think threesome was about as nasty as we needed to get.
Sorry. Oh, man. It's getting warm in here.
Listen, I'll tell the truth, you get me. Shout out to the boy then. Shout out to all the 0161 boys.
Shout out to the gal then.
Why are you shouting out the boys, Buffy, right before you
get... Talk about girls.
You know what? I got a call. It was so sick. I was... Raj, listen to this, right? Mum's life. My mate, shout out to Halim, but you're never watching the stream. He sent me a snap, and then he was like showing the camera. He was at the library today, right? And he was snapping. Some guy came up. He's like, wait, you know Slicker? Oh, my mum's like, I was like, what the... Fuck! He's like, yo, you know Slicker? And then he was like, yeah. Ibby, you mean? He was like, yeah. He was like, how do you know him? He was like, oh, I watch Mo and shit. I was like, Ross, man, yo, shout out. I don't know his name, but if you're watching, bro, shout out to you. You get me? Anyway, moving on. Threesome. Before I do that, do you want to do a sponsor for your Jord?
No, it's all right. It's
this
not.
Threesome is now sponsored by Jord Woodwatch.
Wow.
Okay.
Literally putting the wood in Woodwatch.
Go on.
He's going to lose that sponsorship, guys.
First of all, I like watching porn, and I watch a lot of ebony porn, which is, holy shit, they got some nice asses, I'm not going to lie.
Let's not get into too much detail.
Okay, I like threesomes. Listen, when I watch threesomes, I always watch ones where the girls sit on the face and the other is like riding and that, you know what I mean? So,
again,
I'm going to have to choose
Slicker.
One girl who'd not sit on my face.
Okay,
so,
Slicker.
Okay, threesome. I would choose definitely Helsby. Definitely. Oh, shit! It's a hard one. Definitely Helsby.
He's seen my Instagram.
Ooh, it's a hard, like, it's
you've seen Nova's videos.
Very different, mate. I don't know. Don't be prepared, mate. You ain't in that shit. You know what I mean?
Well, fucking hell. I don't want to break your neck, so I understand.
Wait. Hold on. Nah, actually, no. Fuck! No, scrap that. Not Hillsby. I don't know, actually. Oh. Wait. Okay. No, I'll be honest. I have to be honest. Hillsby and fucking Buffy.
Yes! All right, okay.
No.
But wow. If it was a foursome... Wait,
oh my god,
foursome.
Slicker. All right. Okay. Of all the girls here, who don't you trust the most?
That is a good question.
Who don't you trust the most, Slicker?
Nova, quit smiling.
Hey, I have like, I smile when I'm nervous.
Yeah, sure.
Uh-huh. So I'd say Maddie and fucking Nova and Halesby. And
surprise.
Fucking... All of them! What the fuck? Yeah. I just all of them.
What the fuck did you just say to me?
Slicker. Don't trust nobody. If you think they're all gonna take
don't
the host,
anyone,
don't trust anyone,
dumbass.
Remember, I'm MOB, so money over bitches any day. But I'll okay. But if it had to choose the biggest person here, I wouldn't trust.
My vagina.
It's not even hard to say. It's too hard because a lot of 90% are fucking fakes. Very, very hard, but I'd say the strongest one is Nova. Nova, fucking Nova.
Nova, tell him why you should be trusted.
I don't know. I'm not going to give him a reason. I just, you know, some people may not trust me, but I'm open about my past. I'm open about who I am. And like, if somebody asks me a question, I'm always going to be open about it. So people just got to, you know, figure out why they trust me by themselves. I'm not going to try to convince someone to trust me.
Holy shit, instead I wouldn't be having sex with her. She'd be making me sleepy with that fucking voice.
Slicker,
she put a towel down.
Slicker, let's not get too sexual with it, okay?
Nova, you should get into ASMR. I've heard a lot of people like to sleep in that section.
Yeah, sleep. I bet you know all about that, wouldn't you, Catherine?
Sleeping?
What?
No!
Can we all sleep?
Like, all right.
Never mind. I can't say what I was going to say, but...
Okay. Well, I don't know, Slicker. I have no idea, man. You're about
Wait,
to decide.
Slicker,
yeah, go
who
ahead.
Do you trust the most?
Who do you trust the most out of all of us?
I mean, I know...
Come on, be honest.
Yeah, I'd say, like...
Uh-oh.
I mean, I'm the only person I've met here is Buffy, so I'd say Buffy.
Hey, I want to say
All that. Right, here we go, Slicker.
But you still,
the end of the round has occurred. It is time for you to message me who you are going to eliminate from the Ratchchiller.
Easy, fucking easy.
Oh my god.
Damn.
Oh my
god,
look at this.
Shake it.
Look, Mary Catherine, I'm so excited to see your new movie. I just want to let you know I'm very excited about that.
Oh, think we all are.
Yeah, I'm very excited to see your new movie. It's coming out, ladies and gentlemen. I don't know where Mary Catherine is, but Mary Catherine's releasing a new film. It's called There's Something About Mary Catherine. There's something about Mary Catherine coming to a theater near you. Very excited. And Slicker's even in it. That's very cool. Very nice.
Ooh.
Wow. Very cool.
Sounds exciting.
You're in that movie, Slicker. You didn't know that? That's so amazing.
What?
Yeah. Yeah. You're in the... I don't know where Mary Catherine went. But anyway, Slicker, please DM me.
Oh, my fucking God.
Who you would like to eliminate from the show. All right.
Oh, my God.
Okay. All right. Here we go. Here we go.
Mary Catherine.
It's elimination time. Here we go, Chad. All right. First person who's going to be saved is Candyland. You're safe.
Am I safe?
Yes, you are. Just kidding. We're going to come back to you.
No.
Just kidding. You're safe.
Oh, my God.
I'm sorry. Miss Baffy. You're safe. Congratulations. Everybody give her a clap.
Thank you
so very
much.
Nice.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Can I go for a pee?
No.
Oh, shit. I can't stay.
Hails. Yes, you can go pee. I'm fucking with you.
Oh,
I'm just kidding. Stay right there. Okay. No, you can go pee. I'm just fucking with you.
Oh, okay. Thank
you. Yeah,
I'll
just go with you. Yeah, go ahead. Go pee.
Slicker's your daddy, not Raj.
Okay. All right. Hailsby. You're safe. Congratulations.
Can I go to the bathroom as well?
No. One moment. One moment.
One moment?
Yes. One wait till eliminations. Maddie? You are... We're going to go get back to you real quick, okay? Get back to you.
Yikes.
Brielle?
Yikes, you actually said that? What the fuck?
Brielle, yeah, we're going to get back to you.
Oh. Genuine reaction, dude.
Cat-like meow? You're safe. Congratulations.
Thank you. Captain.
Nova? I'm sorry, we're going to have to get back to you. You're in the bottom three. I'm sorry. Okay, here we go. It is time to choose between one of the bottom threes.
That wasn't even mentioned.
Sorry, Mary Catherine,
you're easily forgotten.
Mary Catherine, you're safe. I'm sorry.
That's why I'm safe, bitch. Easily forgotten. The only thing he's forgotten is your weak-ass pussy. Fuck off.
I think I was safe too, Mary Catherine. I think I was safe too. At least I was mentioned.
You pandered with a fucking bandana, you boring bitch. Fuck off. Shut
I'm
up.
Smart, because I'm smart.
Keep sitting there with your mouth closed so you can get more fucking love. Your brain ain't worth it, but at least your looks are all right.
As long as Slicker's giving me love, okay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Whoa. Yeah, H-O-Megalol-S-T.
Okay, here we go. Maddie?
I need to kick out fucking Hailsby so I know what she picked.
All right, Nova, Maddie, and Brielle. I'm going to send one of you to safety. Brielle, congratulations, you're safe. Give it up. All right, now in the bottom two again, Nova and Maddie. Nova and Maddie. One of you ladies is going to have to go home. Amen. I mean, you're already home, but, you know, you're on Twitch. Yeah, you're going to... Fuck it. Whatever. We haven't thought about that part yet, okay? All right. Fuck it. All right. Thanks to my sponsor. All right. The person that is going to be eliminated is... Not... But could be... Nova, you're safe. Maddie, I'm sorry you've been eliminated.
No! Oh
can I go to the bathroom now?
No way! Analyze.
You can I go to the bathroom now?
So hard.
Let
my heart
explain.
Is flying out of my chest.
I will tell you.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
1 second.
No!
Well, go ahead.
Let me explain. Let me explain. Okay, first of all, your dad will fucking eat me alive if
I
ever touched you.
Was it my dad barging in through the door or my mom?
Well, both of them fucking hell, you know what I mean? Listen, I know the Middle Eastern parents.
You're scared of a fucking
woman. I will not survive if I came next to you, and it's facts.
I don't need a husband this week.
However, Arab vision. She wasn't after
Middle Eastern vision.
Arab vision.
All right.
You want a girlfriend?
You are correct, Slicker. Yeah. You eliminated.
I could tell.
Slicker, you were wrong, and you eliminated Maddie. She messaged me and said she was after the love.
Slicker!
She was after the love, Slicker. And it is the first individual who is not after the love.
Oh my god,
Maddie!
The guys are not understanding this. What are the ways of it now? She would have went on my stream, and then she would have been on my stream a lot. The exposure would have came in, and then she would have ditched me. Fucking hell, mate! I know. What do you mean, when have you asked? I was streaming once and you just came in randomly in my Discord.
I got pulled in.
Yes? Wait, how did you connect to Discord?
I was in your Discord before.
I don't know, why was you in my Discord?
Because she loves you.
Why?
I said it!
You can't just get pulled into it! You can't just get pulled into it!
Well, I know Arab vision works. She wanted
okay, I'm
to get
done.
To
I'm
know.
Dropping
she wanted
okay.
to get to know me.
Maddie. Oh, she left.
She would have left anyway. Probably.
All right, okay.
If she would have started crying.
Congratulations, ladies. All right. You have survived. Give everybody a round of applause.
Well done, everyone.
Congratulations. We know one of these ladies at the end of the day is going to be the Raj Chillerette with Slicker. So we will see. We will have to see.
Which one of you girls excited? Oh.
Me.
What the fuck? None of you guys know. Like, y'all look fucking upset.
I am way excited.
I'm fucking
you
drunk.
You got a name for a girl that doesn't
I can barely
dad,
speak
so
English.
Can't
I'm sorry,
be
Slicker.
All right, ladies. This is a question for the ladies.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Who is the, in your opinion, who is the least attractive competitor of you?
Mary Catherine.
You can't say that.
Oh, well, we know Hell's Bee's a fucking dumbass.
Yeah. Mary Catherine.
Hold on.
Go ahead, Kat. Go ahead, Kat. Go ahead.
Did you not see Mary Catherine walk away?
Machine,
she's thick. Okay, yes. I wanted everybody to continue to think
she's thick.
That's why I shut my camera off when I walked away.
Oh my god, I saw
to give you a chance, Mary Catherine. I shut my camera off when I walked away to give you a chance.
Okay. All right. Hey, guys, please, one at a time.
If it was me and you, Raj. Like, if you dated me, would you lose me?
Hold on. Who's saying Raj?
No, I.
Go
everyone,
ahead.
You know what I can't stand?
Nova's saying it.
No, shut up. He asked me a question. He's the Bachelor. Oh, you're all fucking dummies. Shut up.
Thank you.
He asked
I was defending you.
Shut the fuck up.
I promise it's not all
I'm
about you, Mary
woman.
Catherine.
I can defend myself.
I can see.
Shut
can
up,
see
you boring, brainlet bitch.
Guys, let me talk.
What I cannot stand is people saying, he needs to love me or she needs to love me for who I am. Bitch, if you want to make a long-lasting relationship, you will change for your man or change for your woman, especially when it's something as simple as losing a couple pounds so he wants to fuck you.
Wow. You sound like the most codependent bitch I've ever heard of in my
life.
You
sound like you don't have a brain. Quit talking.
All right,
do you even
okay.
know what codependent means, sweetheart?
Dude,
maybe
all
your
I can.
Wigs on a little too tight. Maybe you can't
dude,
think
who
properly.
Who cares?
Come on,
you can't just admit it. Oh my god.
All right.
Literally here for Milky.
One at a time. Nova had to say something. Go ahead, Nova.
Oh, Nova's still here?
Because.
Yes, you're in control.
You can't say yourself. That's
what the fuck. I mean,
I'm
listen. At the end of the day, you guys are gonna get annoyed, right? Let me tell you something.
No.
Not you, fucking girls. You're probably so happy that fucking Maddie left. I know she was legit was looking for that, but let me tell you something. The girl was so quiet. Imagine going on a date with her. It would be so boring. Holy shit.
Oh my god.
Okay, all right. Slicker,
Buffy,
Nova
holy
had
shit.
To,
are you
Nova,
serious?
Nova wanted to say something. Go ahead, Nova.
No, I was just saying, like, you asked who you think is the ugliest. I would say myself, because I'm not going to attack any of the beautiful women here.
Aww.
That's not how you win a cup.
Fuck off, bitch.
No. Fuck you, bitch. You can't just sit on the sidelines and expect to win.
You're the ugliest because you're built like a Lincoln.
I'm not sitting on the sidelines. I just don't think any of you are ugly.
No. Let me rephrase the question. What I meant to say is, like, who do you think is the worst fit for Slicker, I should say? Sorry.
Oh, why did you say ugly?
That's better.
I meant to.
Is anyone here a devout Christian?
And these girls were already, like, maybe. Able to start, like, pointing
okay,
fingers at
fucked.
People.
I think, well, no. actually, I think that Nova is the worst fit for Slicker. I feel
what's
like.
That? Wait, why, Candy?
Go ahead, Candy.
Why's that? Because Slicker is very,
Oh, fuck, no, this is weird to say.
No, go ahead.
No, actually, no,
say it.
Gotta say it now.
Candy.
No, I can't say it now. Well, I don't know. I feel like they're different. I feel like you're just very different then.
Why?
I agree. I think Slicker is my complete opposite, but I think opposites attract too. It adds variety in your life.
That's bullshit.
I don't like being around people that are like,
yo, Buffy, you know
what? You say opposites attract, but if like one person loves dogs, one person loves cats, you get together, you know, and then you say, do we get a dog or a cat? You know, it's going to be a problem. So.
It's called compromise.
Buffy, if your brain's that small, when you think, when someone say opposite, track, it's about their pet preferences. You're actually
That's the biggest of the
shittiest example you guys have ever spoken.
One at a time, guys. One at a time. One at a time. Go ahead.
Opposites attract.
I think Mary Catherine is the ugliest bitch here because she's.
Oh, because you're pissed off because you're looking.
Yeah,
like
because
a
I'm pissed
dick.
Off at you because you got an ugly personality. You got an ugly face. Mm-hmm.
Got an ugly.
She's well, at least you have a body. Let's be honest, bitch. You don't have anything else.
She's at least funny.
Candy.
Well, I'm fucking good at a game. Right? What are you?
Why?
Oh, why? Wow. Are you Golden League and you got duo carry? That's impressive.
Oh my god, I'm so American and I'm gonna.
We don't have anything else to say, so you just mock what they say.
Oh my god, I have nothing to say.
I'm gonna
put on a sports bra and put on the
shirt. It's not a sports bra. Hey, hold on. It's not a sports bra. It's a shirt.
Well,
it's a shirt.
The most unattractive thing is when a woman attacks another woman.
Hey, I might have, but let's guess. I'm looking.
Especially, I don't like women that are jealous, Baffy.
Sorry. Alright, my bad.
Just jealous of Catherine.
I got a bit overheated. That was bad. I'm sorry.
It's not attractive. I don't like that.
It was very unattractive. I definitely agree. Whoever just said that.
Alright, you guys are being a bit fucking... Shut your mouth, for fuck's sake.
Things got a bit overheated.
Slicker,
when
real question.
Say things.
Okay.
The woman you're with isn't sexually appealed by you. You don't give her what she needs. Do you let her explore other options?
Ooh, open relationship.
Ooh, good question.
Good question, Mary Catherine.
I would never ask you that question, Slicker.
Because you're a hoe. Shut up, you bitch.
Because he would be
connection.
Enough. He would be enough.
Dana, you want to fuck Misk if you want to get more viewers? Slicker, just shut your mouth and real intelligence.
You're just jealous, Mary Catherine.
Slicker, answer Mary Catherine's question, please.
Would I allow my girl to be in an open relationship?
Yeah, and let's say if you say no to men, answer women as well, because a lot of men are like.
Yeah, if it's with women, sure thing, because, yo, listen.
Oh, okay. Come on.
What the fuck?
Wait, I thought you said earlier, once you find the one, your mom said only choose that one pussy, quote unquote.
Yeah, and then when mama and then when I ditch it, yeah, after marriage, you do whatever the fuck you want. The fuck you mean? Listen, if it's a girl,
really are
it's
fucking
a marriage if it's a girl, it means she's down for threesomes, right? So, of course I'm going to be down for that shit. If it's with a guy, hell fucking no. No, that's, everyone should know.
Respectable.
Respectful.
Never should. You claim over your domain.
Is there any girls here that's bisexuals, by the way?
Yeah, me.
Yeah, raise your hand if you're bisexual.
I don't know. I don't think you debatable. Have sexuality.
But like, are you guys truly bisexual, or are you just bisexual because it's the cool thing to be?
Yeah, I'll eat. Oh, I would love to kiss girls.
Hey, Mary Catherine, could you please?
I would say with Candyland.
Same.
Definitely.
Yep.
Go ahead, say what you said.
I'll kiss someone.
I said I would love to kiss girls when I'm drunk, and also when I'm not drunk, but not maybe not. I don't know if I would dedicate to just that.
Just a girl.
I'm a lady part for the rest of my life. No.
So I could never be just with a girl.
But if we're in a relationship, I'd like to go on a motorboat on the ocean with Candyland, if you know what I mean.
Ooh. You have to wait for them to not be hard anymore, and then you can.
So, Slicker, so I want to know, would you be open to an open relationship?
No.
No, you wouldn't be.
But it doesn't have to be open. Like, are you okay with having multiple wives?
Listen, I'll say this. Listen, if it's me and if it's a relationship, I'll stick to that. You know what I mean?
So
but to be honest, Raj, why am I on the show? I'm only after sex.
But what?
What?
Slicker, hold on. I wrote it to you.
Oh, shit. My bad.
Should I change my answer?
Yeah. My bad.
You can do whatever you want. all right. Look.
Catherine.
Oh, my
Candy,
gosh.
Candy, what the fuck? I want to ask you this, right? Candy, I want to know this. Okay, what the fuck? Oh. Why did you get yourself, like, big boobs?
Come on, oh, man. Sexy.
Because, no, because, like, I'm 25 years old.
Attention, seeker!
No. No, hold on, hold on. Slicker, Slicker, let her speak.
If you're asking, like, I was very happy with my body before, but, like, I'm 25.
Happy with your viewers. You weren't happy with your viewers.
Slicker,
oh, my God,
Slicker.
Viewers too. Oh, my God. You know what? Slicker, I started saving for my boob job, like, 5 years ago, way before I started streaming. I always want, like, when I was little, I put socks in my bra and just looked in the mirror. Like, I always wanted to have big tits. Mm. But I was happy with my body as it was. But when I was 25, I was like, okay, I gotta do it now or never. And now I did it. And I'm happy now too. Wait, it's cool too.
Babe, how are you gonna be happy? Like,
hold on. Slicker, you said you like a girl with big tits, but then you're hating a girl with breast implants?
Big,
because I feel like dead clams.
Tits.
Yes.
My, look at fucking Cat Like Meow. Look at fucking Brellisaw. You know what I mean? Those shit stand out. Like, I don't want to be sucking on shit that no milk comes out of.
You can't help how people are, you know?
Slicker, I think we need to teach you. I think we need to take you through an anatomy class.
Yes.
No, but it's okay. It's okay.
Imagine if someone was like, "Oh, Slicker, I love this guy because this guy's dick is massive, but I hate this guy because this guy's dick."
I don't even know what the hell that is.
One at a time. Go ahead, Nova.
If she has a very nice ass but very small boobs, would you still?
That's an actual, yo, I'm not gonna lie, that's nice. Shout out to AJ Applegate, holy shit, that's what she's
Slick,
got.
Are you an ass man or a tits man?
I'm an ass man any day, even though, like, well, actually, you need a big dick for a big fat ass, but still.
No, I have a question. If girls have original big tits, isn't they, like, hanging, like, to the side and, like, everywhere?
Especially if you have sex with them,
are they not, like, everywhere?
Well, because real men grab. And it doesn't matter where they're going.
Are the girls here allowed to do 360s?
No.
Okay. Never mind.
I would get banned so fast. Holy shit.
Yes, you're put TOS.
Literally, I'd be like, all right, stand up and do a. What the fuck are you doing?
Oh,
what
my
the,
God.
That'd be Twitch. Yeah, no, you cannot do that. I'm sorry.
But Candy's right. Like, the boobs hang down because gravity goes down. Mm-hmm.
But it also
it's all based on where some people the have skin tits, is connected have and your habits, to be honest. There are multiple different habits that can affect us.
Also genetics, yeah. I think, but I've seen
genetics?
Few nice original
genetics.
Big tits.
Genetics.
Genetics. Genetics. Oh wait. Oh,
God.
Sorry.
Let's see. I wanna see. Let's be honest, right? We got Brellisaw here, you know what I mean? Shit, I'm not gonna lie. Her Instagram shit, yo, got me a bit of, you know what I mean? But, let me say this. She's been a bit quiet, but there's always... It's all about this, you know what I mean? The girls that come on the stream, why do you come on the stream? So, let me ask you a question to everyone here, okay? Candyland, are you here for me? You don't need to say the host, okay? You can fake it, obviously, you can fake it. Because if you say the host, obviously, I'm not going to choose you, okay? You're out. So, but are you here for me, or are you going to admit
well,
it?
Well, that's the end question, right?
Yeah, I don't think you can ask that. Yeah, I don't think you can
ask
that.
You can't ask that, but, like, how about what's your motivation to stream, maybe? How about that?
Oh, my motivation, yeah. Well... Oh my God, Mary Catherine. It's not the same as you for sure.
Yeah,
no, I always
fake
did it.
Tits.
It's not like I don't I actually don't like being judged like that for my
That's
body,
why you're wearing that dress, huh?
I'm dressed up for The Bachelor. Like, this
oh,
is like
yeah.
goddamn
Definitely
Bachelor
not
Bachelor cosplay. But okay,
no,
whatever,
I saw that and I did
a literal shrunken shirt.
Yeah,
no,
so
but really
you
can't call
no.
it what it is.
No, okay.
I thought
well,
we were about honesty,
stream,
Candy.
The reason why I stream is because I like... That's a good entertainment for me.
You
no,
want
like,
you or for
you
the
want
people who watch you? Who have
yeah.
one hand on the keyboard?
No, no, I really love... Like, ever since I was little, I like to, like, cam on...
Wait.
Candy, did you start on Omegle too?
yes, but Omegle and this.
Mary Catherine, please.
Yeah, I did.
Oh no!
What are you? Are you laughing at me, Mary Catherine?
No, I'm laughing. At,
I love the way she says it.
Oh, I think you
it's
are.
So cute.
I'm
it's
not
so cute.
Candy.
You should watch it.
Halesby, if okay, Halesby, man, shut the fuck up, you used to, man. What the fuck? Listen, Halesby, if you had to choose me or Ms. Kiv.
Ooh.
I'm here, aren't I?
Ooh.
Oh!
If you couldn't get on Ms. Kiv's stream.
Ooh. I'm here. I'm here.
Taking the second
listen to
option.
This. Listen
so wait, so
to
wait,
this.
So wait, so wait, so wait. If Miss Kiff messages you right now while you're on stream and is like, "Hey, I'll go. I'll let you on my stream later," and at
it's
the end,
not about
Slicker
going
says,
on somebody's stream.
Not
it's
I'm
not
done
for
done
the clout. It's
question.
Not for
I'm
the clout. Not a leech.
Oh, okay.
Well, yeah, but answer that question though.
Yeah, yeah. And Slicker also says, "Okay, come on my stream." What are you going to do? Who are you going to pick? It's the
like
same time
slot. Viewers at that time.
You know what? I want to say something.
Well, did Miss Kiff ask
our
vision
you? With Halesby, as much as I want to say she's after the host, I don't think she's after the host. I don't know. Because someone with that much confidence wouldn't say it.
Oh,
I don't know.
No, so
if she's after the host, I think my Arab vision is disconnected.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.
So, but
plug back in, brother.
99%, I'm sure. 99%. But still, I want to know this. You're not answering it correctly. Miss Kiff or me?
Like I said, I think the fact that I'm here and bought a bandana for you says enough.
Wait, you might as well have been on his stream later with a bandana and being
you
like,
keep dancing around the question like
you
a pussy foot
yeah.
in
it's Slicker.
It's one
Slicker.
Name. Just choose one name.
Slicker.
You just say it, man. Just say it.
All right, Slicker, go ahead and add her to your auto host.
Say Walla.
Walla.
Okay. 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 Okay.
All right, does anybody have anything to say? That's the end of the round. It's time to vote. I mean,
that one was quick.
Here we go. Here we go. Slicker, unfortunately, I know you're enjoying your time with all the girls here, but you know what sucks is that you gotta let one go.
Sucks? Can we not let all of them go? What the fuck?
No, Slicker, that's not how the game works. Come on, you're a man in pursuit of his love.
Okay.
All right?
Okay.
It's okay. Time to send me in my DMs who is going to be eliminated.
Who would be born on the date?
Not me. I wasn't smiling, sorry.
It depends what the date's going to be by.
Hold on, Slicker. This is the end of the round. That you should have asked this before.
Sorry.
Okay. Fuck! No more questions, right?
No more questions. Make a decision, Slicker.
Woo! This is a hard one, but... I mean... need to still listen. Yep.
Slicker.
Yeah, send you a message. I sent you a message.
Okay. All right.
Here we go.
Let's go through it. Nova.
Let's be honest. None of these girls would actually date me for fuck's sake, man.
Nova. I'm gonna get back to you, okay?
Why her though? Why always her, Raj? What the fuck?
I wonder.
Slicker, shut your mouth.
Okay.
Yeah, Slicker.
Baffy.
Wait, I should be like Canoe. Like, I tap back.
Baffy,
you know
shut up, Slicker.
Okay.
Baffy?
Yes.
We'll get back to you.
Oh God!
Oh my fucking God, Raj, just hurry the fuck
shut
up!
Shut the front door! Shut the front door!
Candyland.
Oh, I see. You're smart. You're playing killing time, Raj. I respect that.
Candyland.
Yes.
You're safe.
Dude, am I?
Could you imagine during American Idol if somebody was on the mic going, "Yeah, no, wait, what the fuck? Hurry the fuck up!" Right before. Oh, I see. I see your Slicker. Think. You're safe.
That's why they have editors, Raj, who cut out the idiots who scream bullshit during the middle.
Mary Catherine. You're safe. Halesby? You're safe.
Ooh.
Bree Lasore, you are... We're gonna get back to you.
Okay.
Kat, you're safe. Congratulations. Congratulations to the ladies who are safe. Here are your bottom three.
Oh my God, this is such a shit show.
Here are your
Can
bottom three. Give a clapper. The bottom three right here across your screen. All right. One of you I'm going to send back to safety. Miss Baffy, congratulations. You're safe.
Thank you.
Ooh. Jeez.
All right. Now, one of you is going to be eliminated. And here it goes. Gabrielle? Nova? Brielle? Nova? Norel? Breveru?
Spicy.
All right. Nova, you're safe. I'm sorry, Brielle, you've been eliminated.
Nova!
He knows.
You've been eliminated from the Raj.
Yeah. I knew it.
The Raj Chalur. Congratulations, Nova. You have been saved again. Congratulations. Nova, Bree, I am so sorry. Let us open up.
Brielle,
what is your what is the method to your madness here, Mr. Slicker? What is the method?
What?
What is the method to your madness? Why did you eliminate her?
Let me see this. We already hitting up each other in the DMs. I'm trying to kick the ones that choose not to get the host, so I get the host. An easy thing. Come on, the fuck. Check your DMs after this. You get me.
Brielle,
don't worry.
So, I know, Slicka. I know.
Brielle chose love, not host. So you kicked the wrong person.
Listen. Don't worry.
She chose love. She chose love, Slicka. All right.
He's
okay.
Smash.
All right. Thank you, Brielle. I appreciate it.
No
much
problem.
Love, Brielle. Thank you.
Thank you.
I appreciate
Bye,
it. Would you like to give yourself a shout out?
Yeah, just twitch.tv/Brielle.
That's
all I need.
Bye, Brielle. Soar. Bye.
Thank you. Bye.
Thank you. Congratulations, ladies. You guys have made it. Woo!
Oh my God. Good job.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Fuck. Now it's gotten shorter. It's hard to ask these girls some. Wait, let me see. Let me
what
see.
Do you mean?
Okay. I don't know. Like,
why is it ask us some real questions?
Yeah, why don't you ask some
he
real
has
shit,
been
Slicka?
Asking some real questions.
Okay.
I can ask some questions too.
Wait, like I said, I'm only after sex, so which one's your best sex position?
Okay, Slicka.
Oh my,
Slicka,
I don't know.
Stop. Stop under-
oh my, what the fuck is Nova wearing? What the fuck
Slicka.
Is that?
I got a gown, I'm sorry.
Nova, I get it, you walked away in a
Slick
time.
Nova,
so
Nova. Alright, this is a question I want to present. When you... When you do you walk away with a BRB screen or never mind.
Wait, you do squats as you write your subs on the whiteboard.
But just
trying to get rich out of here, bitch.
But just
maybe you can teach me, Mary Catherine. I've seen how you do it.
Yeah, well, you don't have an ass, so I can't teach you shit.
Oh, shit. Oh my God.
Wait, I have a question for Slicker. It's what? Almost like you don't even want anyone to love you. Like, you know, I think your Arab vision needs Arab glasses because your vision is incorrect.
I think Slicker is scared.
No.
I think he's
always
scared
had a
love.
Let me tell you this.
Always.
Okay, now it's easy.
He wants to
now
be
it's
strong.
Easy.
Like
it's
a, like
point.
A
let
pussy.
Me tell you. It's easy here, right? Do I think I kicked the ones that I knew liked me? Because easy. After the DMs, you can take that shit serious, you know what I mean? But I'm going to keep the ones that I think that don't want me. That's what I'm trying
why?
To do here.
That's
what?
Not
let
the
me...
show, Slicker. What?
Let me explain.
Slicker,
what
are you doing?
Wait, what? Okay, let me explain. If you girls really liked me, wouldn't you DM me privately instead of coming on the show?
I was waiting for you to DM me, but you unfollowed me from Instagram.
Oh. What? Wait, hold on.
You don't even follow me on Instagram. I have to come
on the show. Okay, Slicka. I used to talk to you back when you had maybe 100 to 200 viewers. I don't talk to you recently because I don't want you to think I'm trying to leech your views. So I just leech.
That's it, Slicka.
And when you talk to me, I'll reply to you, you know?
I'm going to be honest. I tried to add you on Snapchat.
Actually, Buffy, I want to expose you here. I actually got someone to expose you.
Go on, expose me.
Okay, I want to ask you a question. When I played GTA, I started streaming, right? I had 700 viewers. You came into my chat, you know what I mean? You were typing and all that, okay.
Did I?
Then, I dropped down to 200 viewers. Never saw you again. Never saw you again.
I just fucking drop into your stream every now and then.
Never saw you again. Hold on.
I don't give a fuck about how many viewers you have. I just drop into your stream.
But when I guess once you hit a certain amount of numbers.
Well, then you do give a fuck because you said you.
And then, that's not it. That's not it. True. Then I hit 1,000.
Exactly views. What I said.
I don't give a fuck when he's at
low. He had 4 digits. Like, maybe I should start talking to him
again. I have this thing where I'm like, I'm a little bit scared of like talking in like bigger Twitch chats. No. Because I don't want to look like, you know, I don't want to look like I'm trying to like fucking bleach other or anything. I don't talk in many Twitch chats.
No, but that makes no sense.
I'm talking about 2 to 3 Twitch chats.
No, but that makes no sense. The thing is,
I don't give a fuck. I just kind of keep to myself. And I'm just like, whatever. I'll just stream League of Legends. I never stream IRL. I never stream just.
How do you expect to show him that you're interested if you don't talk to him?
So your stream is dying because you're like a shitty, mediocre League player. So you're trying to make the transition to just chatting. That's why you're keeping tabs on Slicker.
Well, why are you so drunk? What the fuck?
You just have to switch to just chatting.
I'm not.
Keeping tabs on Slipper. I actually don't show the view accounts myself because I don't want to know how many viewers I get.
You're ashamed of it that it's gone down?
Why? I don't know. I just don't want to know that because
don't you want to improve?
I mean, we're really going to talk about viewers, Mary Catherine. She does get more than you.
Yeah, but she is I don't know who Mary Catherine is.
She gets more than you.
One at a time. Baffy, go ahead.
I don't know how many viewers Mary Catherine has, okay? She's irrelevant to me. I don't know who she is. I've never met her before.
You call me irrelevant? No, listen.
One at a time. Go ahead. Let Baffy finish.
I'm calling you irrelevant because I don't know who you are. I've never met you before, but you look like a nice girl, and I'm sure you're a very nice person. But listen, I don't keep tabs on my view account because I know there's a lot of streamers out there who change moods when they see how many viewers they have, okay? I'm not going to name names, but I know there's a lot of streamers out there. When they have a lower viewer than average, they'll get angry, they'll get
sad. You just prove my point.
But when they have a high viewer count than normal, they'll get happy. You see, if I don't know that, I can be the mood that I feel that day, you know, when I wake up, I feel
this. How are you supposed to know what content brings you viewers then? Because you're supposed to notice spikes in your stream and then start like doing more of that
I just do what I enjoy, mate. And that's League of Legends, and I just stick to that every single day. I never change my content, so you can call me a dead streamer, you can call me irrelevant.
I'm just gonna call you sad.
Yeah, you can call me sad, mate. You can call me whatever you want. I stream one game and I never see my view account because I don't care.
One at a time.
Improvements don't mean how many viewers you get, you know.
Well, I don't know. It depends on what
it just means how many people are enjoying it, you know?
It depends on what you think is like
exactly.
I want to attract a lot of people.
If I enjoy one thing, I'm going to do it, and that doesn't depend on how many viewers I have, you know? That just depends on how much enjoyment I'm getting from it, you know?
True.
Go ahead, Mary Catherine.
It depends on if you make enough money to live. All right? If suddenly your money goes down to a point, I'm not making enough as I used to, you're going to do your fucking content. Just because you have a bunch of whiners to give you enough money playing shitty mid-tier legal.
That hasn't happened yet, but I guarantee it will.
Wait, hold on, can I stop you there?
Go ahead,
you don't have any white knights, did you say?
Pardon?
Did you say you have no white knights, Buffy?
No, I said I've never run into that problem yet.
Because of white knights.
Oh, right, yes.
Sure.
Yes. It's true, though, Buffy.
Eventually.
Right, listen.
I don't think I have white knights. I'm not that type of streamer who just...
Listen, relax. I try my hardest to focus on gaming.
You know.
Okay, listen, where would you...
Everybody wants different stuff, so
you're
it's
the one
so
saying there a sports question.
It's not a sports bra, Baffy. Please stop saying that. Baffy, it's not a sports bra. It's a small shirt.
Fitness and yoga.
Exactly.
It's not a sports bra. It's a small shirt.
A small top.
At least Catherine exercises, right?
All right, go ahead, Slicker.
Do you guys understand Arabic?
No.
I can keep on bitching. Okay, listen.
Go ahead, please.
Where would you girls take me out on a date?
McDonald's.
I know
you a McChicken and a snack wrap.
No.
So are you
guys, listen. One at a fucking time.
A lot of people here, you're gonna be like, why the fuck would these girls take you on a date? Because they make more money. They make more money. They got white knights. I ain't got no white knights.
Yeah.
All right.
Thank you, Mary.
All right. One at a time. Let's go first. Let's start with Cat Like Meow. Go ahead.
I want to go to laser tag because I know you're all about them shooting games and you're all about like gaming, that kind of shit. So I know you want to go out and have a good time and then we can go for like drinks or something after. I'm not trying to go and like having a boring time at fucking coffee.
Kind of like Meow. How old are you?
I'm like 803. How old are you?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you'd take him to a fucking nursing home, bitch. Shut up.
Oh, okay.
Your bones would give out at laser tag. You're like 35.
Oh, I'm so mad right now. Okay. Is that what you want? Is
Thank
that
you,
my response?
Kat. Thank you, Kat. Candyland, your turn.
Yes, so Slicker, I would bring you here to my living room. We would sit in this couch. We would get some. We'd get some pizza. We would get some. I don't know if you want a drink. We could get some drinks and just chill and get to know each other. Maybe play some video game, like video games. You know, Nintendo and stuff.
And
Mario Kart. Everybody loves Mario Kart.
Begins with an N. Begins with an N.
No, we wouldn't like. Well, if you, what? I don't know. No, I don't want
to
have sex.
No, Raj, don't say what. Why do you have to think of that? I'm talking about.
I don't know.
Begins well, sex is nice, okay. I don't know, but
sex doesn't begin with an N, Candy.
Yeah.
Next. You know what does begin
Netflix
with
Netflix and chill. Netflix. What the fuck?
No, Mario Kart and chill. Mario Kart and chill.
Okay, okay. Thank you, Candy. Halesby, your turn. What about your date?
Well, first we would go to eat, and then on the way back home, we would listen to, or he would show me all of his favorite TikToks.
Shut the fuck up. You're the sort of girl that will fucking go behind my back and fuck Ms. Kiv. 100%. Shut the fuck up. Some fucking shit. No, fuck up.
I'm loyal. I'm home every day. What? Why do you think I'm home every day. Why do you think I resort to the Raw
show? Miss, Miss, you
think
I'm going
to
show the love?
Miss,
I'm
going
to show the love. Miss, I'm
going to
show the love. Miss, I'm going to show the love. Trust me.
All right. Boys. Continue, Halesby.
Oh, that was it. I just said we would listen to our favorite, or his favorite Tupac songs on the way back.
Miss Baffy.
What the fuck?
What's up?
What's up? What?
What's up?
Your date with Slicker. Where are you going to take
him? Where would you take
him? I would take him to McDonald's. I would get him a chicken mayo, a chicken snack wrap, maybe a barbecue dip. And then maybe we go to the cinema with my orange 2-for-1 freebie ticket, you know?
Why are you so drunk?
Cheap and cheerful.
Why are you so drunk?
I'm not drunk.
It's Tuesday, or what is it?
I mean,
she's just 3-head. It's normal.
I'm just 3-head. You know? I'm from the UK. Tuesday. Yeah? My brain is a little bit delayed.
Okay, okay. You know what I want to say about Buffy, though?
What do you want to say?
There's a good side about you. You know, I've not seen you leech compared to most of these girls here. I'm just saying.
Slicker, you're the biggest leech. Hold on, Slicker, you're the biggest leech of everybody.
Wait, hold on, Raj.
Including myself. Including myself.
Women, fuck you, Raj. Listen here, brother. All these women leech and provide nothing. Slicker leeches and provide more content than anyone. So don't try to compare him to these fucking women.
I'll take that. Okay, I'll take that. Right, I mean, Maddie. That's easy. Listen, no, that's true. You know what I mean?
All right.
By the way, Raj. Sorry, I popped off. You're my king. After Slicker.
Go ahead. Baffy, let's go to Nova. Go ahead.
Okay, so I would want to go get drinks if you're down and go get pizza. And then I want to watch people. I want to people watch with you. I think that'd be very fun. So, like, go in a public space and just hang out and drink and then watch people and, like, talk about what you think they're doing. I think that'd be a really fun date idea.
Wow.
What the fuck? That doesn't match your personality. Does not match your personality.
That's like a California thing. I feel like that's a very good way to get to know somebody.
Would you be down to do like some camera sex
with
me?
I don't like
big date ideas, though. Slicker, do you not understand? I want to tell you something, man. I'm going to step in as the host of the Rad Chiller.
Okay.
Slicker, do you know that like when you're into, you know, talking to a girl, or like if you want to actually, if your main goal is some sort of sexual interaction, do you understand that like you need to like work it a little bit? You can't just like fucking show up with your dick out.
True.
Like,
I mean, listen,
you gotta work
lie.
It, man. Like, what the
lie.
Fuck?
Listen, I'm not gonna actually choose someone here. Well, I'm not gonna say it yet. So obviously you're not later, but.
Wait.
I have to get to know him a lot more. You know what I mean? I don't want someone that's quiet, okay? But I need to get to know him a lot more. I already know what Nova does, so I have to spill out the truth. I have to say it honestly. You know what I mean?
Fair,
not just say I'm gonna let you do this and that. The fuck is this? I know
if
your background story, but I mean, I'm talking about. I want to know if you would do some camera sex with me. What the fuck's wrong
that's
with
what
that?
I'm trying to say. So if you
so you choose other guys, but you won't do me.
Slicker, let her finish.
Would you actually do cam sex?
Candy, let her finish.
So. If you did choose me, right? I'm not going to be the easy one that's going to have sex with you. So if you just want to have sex with somebody, choose any other girl here.
But wait,
but
how many tokens?
You still win me,
Maddie.
Even after we win here, you'd still have to take me on dates and like work for me. It's not going to be easy.
True. She did say that she was
so
reformed at the
sex,
beginning.
You have to choose somebody else.
She's kind of like me.
I'll leave right now.
I mean, I'm just gonna call you Cat.
Okay.
Call
all
right. Okay. I mean, I'm a, okay.
Mary Catherine, where would you take him?
I really like Six Flags, and I'd take him to Six Flags, and then we'd get rejected in every ride because of his height, the height limits. So I would ride the rides while Slicker watched me and took pictures.
Wow.
That'd be
Do you sleep with your man on the first date, Mary Catherine?
Bro, you're not even fit on a roller coaster, so stop talking shit.
Hey, even if I don't fit, at least we can watch other people ride and be happy together. Because you're too short and I'm too fat. Am I wrong or am I wrong? Or right?
Okay. You got
so then wait,
am I drunk or am I drunk?
Isn't that the exact same idea as Nova then? You just want to go people watch since you guys can't even go on anything at the...
Cock meow, shut up. You're only here for milkers. Don't talk to me.
Is that the only thing Slicker, that's, hey man, I mean, you ran out of
either
content.
You can't ride because lack of height. You're I bad. Can ride because I'm fat, but I'm not like pig fat, right? Like I don't roll in mud and shit. Unless you're trying to
push
my pigs. Women, stop talking. A real woman's talking. Stop being e-girls for 5 seconds. I know you want followers. So you choose that. And even if I, for some reason, was too fat, we could just sit there and watch all the dumbasses scream. And it would still be fun. Because people watching is sitting on a bench being depressing fucking normies. And you're just like, oh, look, that person's running. But we're in Six Flags. Wherever, like, there's grown men screaming on rides and we get to laugh our asses off at it. So I'm going to be honest. Either way, we win.
Wow.
Well, I wouldn't even touch you anyway.
Why are you calling her a bro, Slicker?
Because we're bros. Keep,
yes, you can say that to females as well, man. Chill out, Raj. What the fuck?
He's my bitch. So same thing.
Slicker, okay, also, I'm a premium member for Six Flags, so I can bring someone in for $10. Also,
I thought she was
gonna
say I'm a premium for
what
bankrolls.
Is Six Flags?
Go ahead, Nova.
I can skip all the lines with you because my foot's still broken. So
yeah, you still can't ride though.
We can skip all the lines at Six Flags and
Nova. Do you have a premium Patreon?
No, do you? Because I'd like to see you naked.
You did the
me.
Same thing where you just reversed it. Stop doing that. Just don't have a response.
I'm asking you. You didn't answer it.
Don't
do
the same thing. Yes,
have
I have a
premium
Snapchat?
One.
All tier 10 subs get to see the weirdest shit possible.
I will
and guess what? Slicker's a tier 10
Snapchat.
Sub. Why do you think I'm here? Slicker DMs me constantly about the freak shit. So
how much is your Snapchat, Mary Catherine?
I just want to say,
you, bro,
Six
bitch.
Flags is all
maybe
the
back in the day when
wait, I don't even know what Six Flags is. We don't have that in the UK.
I don't know what
that
is.
It's
amusement park.
Six Flags, you're going
to
travel.
Ladies and gentlemen, we interrupt this program to let you know that about our sponsor. There's just something about Mary Catherine in theaters near you. In 2019, spring of 2019. Thank you. And also, also Woodwatches by Jord! Exclamation point giveaway for 20% off a brand new Woodwatch by Jord. Man, there just is something about Mary Catherine, I gotta say. All right, here we go.
A cutie.
Slicker.
Okay.
It's the end of the round. Slicker. It's the end of the round. It's time to. Send me who's going to be eliminated. Now, we're getting down to the wire here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's 6 left. Wait. 1, 2, 3.
Are you counting left. Slicker's hairs? What are you counting?
3, 4, 5, 6. That's 6. 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay.
There's 6 women left, yes.
Gotcha.
6 women left. It's time to send me the message, Slicker.
The message.
What is that? Is
okay.
Yubi still here?
Yeah, he sent it to me. All right.
Hi, Al.
Hi, Yubi.
Okay.
Baby and them.
All right, here we go.
Where are we going, Raj?
Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
I was tabbed out. Sorry, I'm trying to find my music. All right, here we go. All right. I'm going to go with who's safe. Mary Catherine.
You're gonna get back to me.
You're safe.
You're safe.
Oh! Safe, Mary Catherine. Congratulations. Fuck? Candyland. You're safe.
Really?
Yes.
That's cute.
Halesby.
Put out a little further.
Halesby. Halesby. We're gonna get back to you.
Okay.
It's alright. No problem. Don't cry. It's okay.
Okay.
Alright. Baffy? We're gonna get back to you.
Yeah.
Cat like meow.
I don't like this.
You're safe.
Thank you.
Nova?
Realm 6, here we go.
I'm gonna have to get back to you. You're in the bottom three. Let's look at our bottom three. You see them right here?
Yes!
Bottom three, Miss Baffy, Halesby, and Nova. I'm gonna send one of you to safety. There's an echo coming from somewhere. Echo!
Probably Mary-Kate.
Echo! Alright, here we go. One of you to safety. Halesby, congratulations, you're safe. Congratulations, give her a clap. Bottom two.
She's made it far.
Mm-hmm. All right. Here we go. In the bottom two, Miss Baffy and Nova.
Oh my God.
All right.
What?
One of you is safe and one of you is going home where you're at already.
Fair enough.
All right. And here it is. What's that fucking microphone?
Static.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Is mine?
Nova, you're safe. Mm-hmm. Congratulations. Baffy,
wow.
You're going home.
Wow.
What?
No!
Baffy,
oh my God.
You are going
fuck
home.
Fuck me.
All right.
Fair enough. Oh my God.
Baffy has been eliminated. Slicker.
Oh, you like me like this. Why?
God.
Slicker. Let's take a look.
All right, boys.
All right. Baffy, I checked the DMs.
Listen.
And I've it was... love.
Wow.
Fuck you, Slicker.
Wow, Slicker.
Listen, I like guys. Oh, stop.
Aye!
Chill out!
Can I use those Arabic glasses?
There's reasons why, because I was not... Listen, Buffy. Buffy. There's reasons why, because I'm actually after a girl in here, okay?
Mm-hmm.
So you can fuck out of here, because all these times, like I said,
you
ditch me.
You go around saying everybody's fake, but you know what? You're the real fucking fake one here.
Oh! Now you're speaking, huh?
Yeah,
now you're speaking. The alcohol starts fucking coming out. Now you start speaking. Now I'm the fake one. So if I'm the fake one, why did you want to choose me, Mrs. Fake One? Tell me.
Excuse me, because I'm the
only
one.
Why did you
want to
choose
me? Why? In this whole competition.
So if I'm confused, if I'm fake, why did you choose love? That makes completely no sense. Eh?
I thought you weren't fake.
At wait, what? First. So choosing not choosing you makes me fake?
Excuse me? I think you're fake.
That's,
now.
No, not choosing
I'm,
you. You're basically saying this. Not
I'm
choosing
out,
you
oh
makes
God.
Me fake.
Whatever. I'm out.
She chose love, Slicker.
Buffy, I'm not gonna lie, you.
Boys, I just wanna let you know I chose love, and I had a good time.
Buffy, if you're ever down for sex, mom's life hit me up.
Oh,
my
God.
Mom's life.
Oh, my God. That's a great God.
What, Slicker, what did I tell you about saying that?
Slicker.
What?
Shit! A relationship! Why do I keep getting fucked up, man?
You are lovely.
Thank you.
If the girl I'm choosing here is not down, then...
Slicker.
I have a theory about Slicker, actually. I think he's afraid of hitting on girls because he's afraid of rejection. So he kicks all the girls he likes.
Excuse me, X.
Mr. Slicker, when was the last time you... Slicker, when was the last time? Listen, when was the last time you DM'd a girl first? Have you ever done that?
That is a well said thing. I'll give it up.
Exactly. You're afraid of hitting on girls, I think.
All right, Baffy, go ahead and shout yourself out.
Twitch.tv/MissBaffy. If you don't like League of Legends, you're probably not going to like my stream, but I stream League of Legends every day. So I hope you guys have an amazing night.
Thank you, Baffy.
Thank you so much for having me.
Thank you for competing.
Nice meeting you, Baffy.
Bye.
Bye, Baffy.
All right, congratulations. Bye. Everybody give a clap right now. You guys are the top five. You have made it. You have made it. Congratulations. Wow. 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 Wow.
But
wow.
I have a question for Slicker.
Yeah, go ahead, Candyland, please.
Slicker, have you ever been backstabbed by a girl?
Ooh, good question.
Yeah, that's a good point. Let's dig into it.
I've only had one girlfriend.
Starter, have you?
Yeah, but did she betray you or anything like that? Like, did she cheat on you or anything?
No, she never cheated on me. I just didn't. It didn't. I was like a little, not a little bitch. I just ignored the messages. Like I was like acting like the cool one. But I was young. And then when I lost her, I lost faith in that. You know what I mean? So aww. I'm here trying to like look for the girl. Did me get me? I see a lot of nice girls. I see Nova. Oh, I see Candy.
Wait,
you know what I mean?
Mean?
I see Halesby.
Slicker.
Ladies and gentlemen, I just want to let you know that the winner of this show will get an all expenses paid trip
will
to
I get
Slicks.
One?
Yep, Slicks Flags.
What?
Slicks Flags Amusement Park.
Slicks.
Slicks Flags.
What's that?
Yep.
Get it's,
oh, Slicks. Ooh, we
yes,
get right.
It's a brand new amusement park. It's coming to it. Yes, everybody's winning free tickets to
you
Slicks Flags.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I
want to ride that roller coaster.
Yeah. I want to get to this point now.
Do they need to bring Slicker or can they bring me instead?
Oh my god, Canute!
Oh my god.
Fuck you, little bitch!
Canute, you can be here, but not on camera. He's here helping. Yeah, it's a Slicker. I just
no,
feel
I
like.
I was talking about the amusement park, not about the camera.
Oh, okay. Slicker. What I want to know, Slicker, is it feels to me, and maybe a lot to the chat, is that you are projecting a lot.
Okay, don't say fucking failed in English.
No,
the fuck does projector mean?
Projector.
I think you're paranoid. Super
why do you guys not speak
I don't
clean
think so.
English? Why do you have to make it some?
You had,
Slicker, why is it so hard? Why?
Slicker, they're trying to call you an open book.
Slicker, basically, basically what this means
books.
Is you always jump to conclusions about girls, which indicates that maybe in your past you were hurt by somebody that makes you feel this way about girls. Why do you have such apprehension towards them?
Listen, I've said, why do I have to keep repeating? Do you guys not listen? Because I don't.
I listen.
But, do you guys not listen? Because I said this. I said there was this girl that I liked, and then I got hurt, and I just stopped looking for girls. You know what I mean?
What did she do to
but
you
how,
that hurt
yeah.
you?
Well, it's not that.
I think you're projecting. You're projecting.
Strategy, shut the fuck up. You like me, you little incel bitch.
All right, okay, Slicker.
Wait, did you call yourself an incel?
Come on, let's
guys,
go.
The problem was she wasn't me.
Shit.
Wow, Halesby.
Anyway, go on.
Listen, no, listen. Basically, this girl, she was, oh my god, she was nice. She was better than all you bitches. Sorry. Okay, fucking all you girls. And when I say bitches, I mean like, when I say, let me just say this, okay? To the chat, Twitch stuff, to these girls here, to these, when I mean bitches, I mean bitches ain't shit, butthole. Okay. Oh, shit. I was like, oh, gee, then I protected myself and I saved myself. I mean, okay, bitches. I mean, like girls. I actually really find attractive.
You're digging yourself into a hole, Slicker.
Right? Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Okay.
100%. Anyway, let's continue. Go on.
Yeah,
I've been
she.
This
listen,
whole time.
Basically,
yeah.
When you listen, you guys should understand this. When you were young, you thought you was all cool and that. And when a girl would message you, you sort of like take about 5 hours to reply or something. You know
I don't
what I mean?
Play games like that. But then it was your own fault. Like the
it was my own fault. Yes, it was my own fault.
So why
I admit
always,
it.
Is you're playing why games? Are you always hating on the Galdem when it
was my own fault?
Because Galdem hurt
him. Fuck, you get me? Telling
he
you.
He hurt himself. Like he's
no,
he's
no.
Not messaging
the crazy
her.
Bitch hurt him. Don't fuck.
No, 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 no. Hold on. I still like.
He said
that.
She was
well,
a nice girl.
I respect.
But did she leave you? Did you leave her?
Yeah, she.
So who hurt who?
Yeah.
It's not your fault, Slicker. It's my fault.
It's my fault.
He's literally taking responsibility of it, Mary Catherine.
If you're rejecting,
so hold on.
We need to know.
I'm here to stop. I'm not gonna do that again. Okay. I'm not gonna do that again. I'm looking
He's
for.
He's changed.
Yes, I've grown up. I was 17 or 18, I think, back then. You get me? Man was still getting pussy back then. Jeez.
Did you do her?
Huh?
Did you have sex?
No, I didn't have sex with her.
Do you still want, guys?
Don't see me as a fucking beta. Oh, am I a beta? Don't see me as a beta. I was actually like, I was actually looking for a relationship. I was actually looking for marriage, yo. Jeez.
Wait, money?
Huh?
Marriage.
Yeah, I was looking for marriage. Yo, I was straight in that. Listen, I was new to relationships and that, you know what I mean? It was my first girlfriend, 17 years old, you know what I mean? And I was like, you know what I mean? Like, yo.
It was your first love.
Oh, wait, Slicker, at you. Which age do you want to get married?
But then when mom went to prison, you get me? Got shot by
Wait, Candy, honestly.
I was raised in jail as a thug.
Oh my god.
But then, obviously, when I was let out.
What did he go to prison for? Harassment? Or is that just switchbang?
Free my boy Remy, oh, you know, wait, still locked up.
That's why you're not partnered, is because of harassment. That's not Joe.
No!
My bad.
All right, anyway, let's continue. Candy, what was somebody saying about Candy?
No, my question was to Slicker, at which age do you want to get married?
And I was asking, does he even want to get married?
Oh, yeah.
Listen, I've learned my lesson and I think it's time. You know what I mean? I think, yes, yeah, definitely. I'd pick one of you girls, you get me, bring you to my house. Mama will acknowledge you. And then, you know, see how it goes from there. You know what I mean? We go and get our wedding. You could, because when you're, listen, let me tell you something. Not a lot of people understand this. When you get married, you want to stick with that person. You'll understand the love. That's love. Marriage is love. So Slicker, you want love. You want love. You want love at your first, love at first sight. Correct?
Yes.
Slicker, you realize you chose five white women.
The fuck you say?
I'm
yes,
you're Muslim, and you're trying to say, come home to mama?
So hold on. No, Slicker, that was going to be my question. Like, is your mom, does your mom only want somebody who's Muslim, or like, is she going to be open to, like, if you brought home a white woman, like, or that maybe, or,
but why does
me,
she have
non,
to agree?
A non-Muslim That's, woman, excuse Muslim. Me, let me rephrase that. A non-Muslim woman, would she be okay with that?
I mean, most of the girls are dressed here appropriately. One of them's not. So, Candy, you'd have to fix up. You know what I mean?
What?
They'd have to fix
Mary Catherine!
I'm not gonna say that. Holy shit, I'm not gonna say that. But like, the way you're dressed is like, if you come in, it's wrong. You know what I mean? It's not. Mm-hmm. It's really wrong. My mom would be like, "Assalamu alaikum, astaghfirullah wa atuba alayk." You know what I mean? I don't want to do that shit. I bring in and she says, MashaAllah, Shaitan, the ijad.
No, she wouldn't understand what the fuck she meant.
I think Candy is wearing a beautiful dress. Amen.
Yeah,
beautiful,
right.
But I understand. I would never wear
it's not beautiful in the sense of Muslim.
That is not the first time I meet someone.
Slicker, your mom would say mashallah when she sees my eyes.
You know, mashallah means you fake bitch. What does mashallah mean?
It's like, okay, so say you see a cute baby and stuff like that. You say mashallah. Say, like, you.
What does it mean, though?
I don't know. I just know how to use it in context.
It means God. Inshallah means God willing.
Okay.
Why are you not with that Muslim? I said mashallah.
Oh, sorry. I thought you said inshallah. What does mashallah mean?
Mashallah.
Mashallah, it means like thank God. Like,
yeah, I was going to say thank God.
No, don't say you were going to say, you dumbass.
I didn't want to be wrong.
You're always wrong. Look at you for
No, I'm not.
What happened to that Muslim guy? Hey, ask me. What happened to that Muslim guy?
We broke up a year ago.
Why?
Hey, the Arabic guy
on me.
Home.
Huh? Fuck. He cheated on you? What a gangster, Yosha! What's his name?
Okay.
What's his name?
Alright, alright, question. If Slicker were to have cheated on you, would you cheat on him in revenge?
No.
It's fucked up.
I'd leave.
You would leave.
I thought Slicker was allowed to have multiple wives.
Strider, listen, you don't know much about that. You're a Kurdi, okay?
What? My dad had it.
Okay, oh, wait, what? Wait. Your dad? Your dad cheated on you
before I got born. Don't worry about it.
So, you end up dating the wrong girl here, and bastard. She's fake and she cheats on you. What do you do?
Say that again. I didn't hear you.
If you date one of the girls here and she turns out to be a fake, and then she cheats on you, what do you do? Do you still date her?
No, I'll ditch her, but I'll be like, at least we fucked.
What if she has a fake vagina and suddenly she has a penis?
Oh God!
Oh my God!
I don't want you to ask that. I don't want to get into that again.
There is a topic.
I don't want to get into that, Slicker. Hello, are you okay?
Next question. Moving
on.
I love your nightgown. What nightgown are you going to?
Do you have any phobia, Slicker?
Yeah. What
trans by chance?
Yeah. What are you most afraid of, Slicker?
Trans people.
No, don't say that. Come on.
All right, sorry. They got him a full.
What am I afraid of? That's a good question. Jail.
You have nothing to worry about, Slicker.
Why are you afraid of jail?
I'm afraid of jail and I'm afraid of the cops.
So you can make a new
friend. I'm afraid of the cops. Facts.
Why are you afraid of the cops? What have the cops done to you, Slicker?
Well, listen, even though I'm innocent, if I see the cops, you have to run.
Same.
No matter what.
You don't live in America.
Okay, ladies, I have a question for you. I have a question for you. Hold on.
I look guilty even when I'm not. I'm just like,
this is
the drugs.
Here's the question, all right? You're driving your Prius. Okay, ladies.
Oh, I'm not going to get pulled over by the cops in a Prius.
You're driving
Why would you be driving a Cadillac?
Whatever, you're driving a car, whatever it is, okay? Mm-hmm. All right. Driving your car and you have Slicker in the passenger seat, okay?
That will not happen. That will not happen.
Why?
None of these will be driving.
Excuse me, Slicker. Slicker, I'm going to stop you right there. Don't go there. Don't go there, okay. Slicker.
Hey, can I go?
Slicker.
Let me tell you something.
Slicker, because unlike you, they can see over the steering wheel, okay?
Can I say something as a...
And
go
listen.
Ahead, Mary Catherine, your mic's cutting out.
I can use a booster seat, so I can still look over.
Every woman I've ever been in a relationship with...
Exactly, Raj, exactly.
For some reason, they drive like shit.
Okay, all right. Let's go in. And ask the question here, okay? Here's the question, all right? All right. Let's just pretend, Slicker, that you're not a misogynistic, sexist pig, all right? And that one of these ladies is driving you because you're intoxicated, all right? Okay, there you go. All right, and...
That's haram.
All right.
You're offending his religion.
Mary Catherine, would you let me finish my fucking scenario, please?
Sorry. Go ahead.
Thank you.
Wait, okay.
All right, and... Woo! In the rearview mirror is a police officer, okay? And they're pulling you over, but Slicker tells you he's got cocaine in the back of his trunk.
Oh, God.
And it's the canine unit,
all
right?
Take it all.
And he says, we can't stop. What do you do? Honestly, cat like meow, what do you do?
Oh my God. Why did you pick me first? I didn't even have a chance to prepare. I'll go.
Halesby,
go
ahead.
I have the perfect answer.
Okay. Go ahead, Halesby.
They wouldn't even question it because I'd be driving and look how innocent I look.
So you would pull over, but he told you to drive?
Yes. Yeah, because I know that he's not going to get in trouble because I can talk like our way out of it.
But he
they wouldn't have a reason to even pull us over in the first place. I would never, ever.
But he told you to drive. Okay. Candyland, what would you do?
Yes, I would pull over as fast as the cop wanted me to, and I would start crying
immediately.
Did you hear your kiss after?
Would you give him? Would you give him a blowjob?
No, no, no.
Blowjob.
Well, if you said like, oh yeah, the only way.
All you have to do is just pull it down.
Okay, hold on. No, no. Look, Candy probably wouldn't even know there was a cop behind it if she'd just be driving.
No, but as soon as I notice the cop, I'm gonna pull over and start crying. Of course, I would cry. Like for real, like I would be sad.
Okay. All right. Okay.
IQ, man. What the fuck is this?
All right. Okay. Nova, what about you?
So I have very, very, very tiny boobs. So I put the Coke bags in my bra.
Okay. Look, guys, that wasn't the question. It wasn't the question.
No, because I'm not gonna do anything.
All right. Okay.
Well, they'd be in the trunk. You would have to go to the trunk to get the Coke bags.
You know, my trunk is connected to the car. So
okay,
just,
this is ridiculous.
So you'd crawl in the
right,
back.
Kat.
Nobody's answering the question.
So, yeah.
Kat, Kat, go ahead.
I said I wouldn't keep going. That was the answer.
Kat, go ahead.
I'm turning up the fucking Tupac. I'm rolling down the window. That's why I fucked your bitch. And then I'm speeding off.
Wow, that's good.
Light pedal. Yeah.
Maddie Catherine, what about you?
Buddy, you can tell us bullshit. So you can tell you'd be sweating and you're cold. What the fuck?
I would see if by the time the cop pulled us over and he got to the window, if suddenly in a video game in GTA 5 all the coke was gone.
Oh.
If not, eat the goddamn bag.
Oh my god.
Eat it.
You would kill yourself.
You would die.
Yeah, you would die, Mary Catherine.
I can eat a lot. Trust me.
Okay. All right.
I mean,
Slicker.
If you were in...
It's the end of the round. All right. It's you guys really got to stop editing photos of Slicker.
What?
What?
Wait,
I can't see that.
I
want to
see it.
This is the latest photo of Slicker in front of the police car.
That was funny.
Oh, no.
All right, hold on 1 sec. Here's Slicker in front of the police car. It's fucked up. All right, Slicker, DM me who you want to kick. All right, DM me who you want to kick.
Look at this. This is all I have left. Fuck me. How am I alive?
That picture of
Slicker.
I love it.
Who are you going to eliminate from the competition, Slicker? Who's it going to be? Slicker. Type it to me, please. And I will chat. You can chime in too. By the way, hit that follow button. If you do, you can get 20% off a brand new wood watch after you type !! giveaway in the chat.
The suspense.
I know.
Here we go. Okay, here we go. It's time to go. Here we go. Candyland.
Yes.
You're safe. It's going to be the bottom two this time, not the bottom three. Halesby? We'll come back to you.
Okay.
Actually, it's going to be the bottom three again. Cat like meow. We'll come back to you. One more is safe. Mary Catherine, you're safe. I'm sorry. Nova, you're in the bottom three.
Round 7, let's go.
Bottom 3 right now. Halesby, Cat Like Meow, and Nova. One of you is going to be eliminated. One of you is going to stay. Here we go. I'm going to send one of you to safety, okay?
Hey.
Nova, you're safe. Congratulations.
Oh my god.
What? Oh my god.
What is this? This was like the opposite of what I thought it was going to be.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god.
Cat like meow.
Holy shit.
Meow.
And Halesby, you guys are in the bottom two.
Oh no.
I love you, Cat.
Slicker has chosen to eliminate one of you from the show. I'm sorry. It's one of you.
Well, Raj, just hurry up, for fuck's sake.
I fucking love this. I love the anticipation. All right. I'm going to send one of you to safety. Cat like meow? Halesby? Halesby, I'm sorry. Today...
Oh, no.
...is a great day. Because you no longer have to be here.
Oh.
Just kidding. You do.
Oh.
Cat Like Meow, you've been eliminated from the show.
No!
I'm sorry, you've been eliminated, Cat. Okay, why have you eliminated her from the show, Slicker?
Oh.
Tell us why.
Gubby, it's gonna be okay.
She's not the one I'm after. Let's say that.
Okay, she's not the one that after. All right, let's take a look at the DMs. Cat Like Meow, at the beginning of the show, DM me. And she said love, Slicker.
Aww. Fucking lies, dude.
She said love.
Fucking hell, I'm an incel. What the fuck?
Slicker, trust me, brother. They're playing the long game.
Slicker said love. Cat Like Meow, would you like to shout something out before you go?
Not really. Going live later on. Slicker, I hope you find your love tonight. Hope you find your
this
love
bitch
tonight.
Says love. This is
Betty, Catherine, stop it. You're starting to sound like a man. Seriously. Oh. Can you scoot right. your chair in a little bit too, Mary Catherine? I'm starting to see your midriff a little bit too aggressively. Thank you. Anyway, go ahead, Cat Like Meow. Go ahead.
Twitch.tv/CatLikeMeow. Thank you so much for having me on.
All right. Thank you. Bye, Cat. Bye, Cat. All right. Congratulations, everybody. Clap for the finalists. It's your final four. Pog.
Okay. I just want to say, Slicker, I'm so proud to be here between three blondes. Yay. One with fake tits. The other one is an ex that star. And one who wants to fuck Miss Gif. So that's pretty nice. Happy to be here.
Yes. Okay, now listen. I want to ask you this question to all you girls, okay?
Yep. All right. Go on, Slicker. Go on.
What do you think? Now, what do you think of Islam?
I've already, like, I've literally already dated somebody who's Muslim, and I've wore a hijab, and I've went to a mosque. I respect it.
Lies! Lies! I don't believe that.
I'm serious.
Which mosque? What's it called?
I don't know what it was called.
Fake!
Who the fuck remembers the names?
Listen.
Even if I did, it would expose where I am. I can't do that.
Slicker, what was the name of the mosque that you went to last?
I've been to Chelten.
See, nobody.
Listen, again, like she said, I'm not exposing which mosque. You get me?
You can't hold it to a different standard, Slicker. Come on.
No, okay.
You're bashing her for not knowing her mosque.
Wait, no, that's
you.
No.
Slicker,
I've been to
I've actually been to Mecca. So,
wow,
what do you think?
That's so cool.
I want to go there too.
Thank you. Okay, would you go there? Would you girls go there?
Go ahead.
Yeah, I think that'd be so much fun.
Go ahead. Guys.
Besides,
all the girls are trying to pander to your beliefs, I want to know how was.
I'm not gonna lie, guys.
Okay, Mary Catherine, let Candyland go, please.
We're answering questions here, okay? So I think that Islam is probably needs to develop a little bit because it's 2000. From what I've heard, I think it needs to adapt more to like today's society.
That's because all you've heard is what you believe.
You guys are caught up in the media.
The only thing you hear is that you're like, oh, this and that. Catherine, Christianity based. So don't sit here and try to say, oh, based off what I've heard.
I learned something.
Stop watching the news, you dumb bitch. Inform your own belief.
Mary Catherine.
I'm very interested in learning more about it, and I love different cultures and stuff like that, and I really like some parts, but I don't know if it's, I don't know much, or maybe I shouldn't say
that.
First of all,
we need to know this, right?
Woman cooking and stuff like that, I like that.
You know, I'm going to say this. Maybe, inshallah, I get the shaitan out of my head. You know what I mean?
What?
Why are you laughing?
I don't know what that means.
No, basically, I hope the shaitan gets out of my head. So the, basically, the devil. And then maybe I get back into praying. You get me? Good Muslim. Let me say this, right? Islam, there's Muslim. You have to see this, right? Candy, you have to see it like this. Muslims do not hate. It's, there's specific Muslims out there that dislike women, okay? But that's not what the religion's all about.
Oh, yeah. That's what I've heard.
You are following the media, which is wrong, and you shouldn't do that.
So it's the same way. It's like, what should Muslim media is like anti-Christian, but there are thousands and thousands of people who live in all of our countries who aren't that kind of ways. Just like the Old Testament.
Mary Catherine, you're starting to sound like Wes a little bit. Just
in Muslim. All right. Sometimes.
Wait, Slicker. I'm not religious, and I'm not going to be religious for you, but I'm definitely willing to learn the culture because I think that'd be really interesting and fun. So,
if you had children together, would you support raising them?
What you considered is in the past? Do you know that's obviously not acceptable? Would you stop?
What do you mean? What?
Let's not check.
No, but he's talking about your previous profession.
But I did stop doing that, so I told you.
Oh, you stopped.
Yes, you didn't know that? I told you.
Yeah, so she knew she could come to Twitch months. And make this.
Yeah, she, bro, I actually, said it before, I think.
Like, I make like a lot less than I did on there, but I'm happier, so that's all that matters to me.
Yeah.
Listen, I still think that she deserves a chance, guys, man. She deserves it. Listen, these three girls, you guys are going to look at me and think, what the fuck?
Three girls, we already know three... somebody.
Oh my god, I'm such a retard. Listen,
dude, no, he's saying three girls because Nova wasn't included.
I forgot Candy was there. My bad. These four girls, listen, deserve. There's one of you guys, but you're all very highly attractive, and I'd like to take you guys out on a date.
But hold on. Just out of curiosity, Slicker, don't you believe in forgiveness?
Yes!
Ouch.
So she's not no longer doing that, and she's said she's never going to do it again.
Absolutely, she deserves another chance.
So why do you continue to persecute her for it?
That is a very good question. Very good question. Well, in life, you have to think of it coming from a geographical view. That
geographical view.
It's more like Arab have ma adri shunu hasa aqul ila aku ahad hna sa'duni wallah sa'duni.
What?
Ma dafte shunu aqul.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
Wait, Candyland, what'd you say?
What?
Candy, what'd you say?
Oh,
it was
Swedish.
Oh, I thought it was Arabic. I was like, fuck.
Same, I was like, damn. But she was really prepared.
Soon, my brothers. Holy shit. Okay, so let's see this. Okay. Well, I got this actually good question, actually. Jeez. Okay, first of all, I want to prevent all the catastrophic...
Just speak normally.
Okay. It says you fucking coming up with, what do you say, open a book. What did he say, fucking, ALB?
Yeah, I said
projecting. Okay, anyway, that's a
projecting.
Normal word. Anyway, continue. Come fucking... on, let's focus. Focus.
I don't know why English is like that, for fuck's sake. Okay,
oh
what
my God.
Music,
we have big words here.
What music are you guys into?
Wait, hold on, Slicker. You said you watch porn, right? Do you have a favorite porn star?
Yes.
Would you date her?
You get tired of one eventually, so I won't say. At the moment, it's Monique Alexander, definitely Monique.
But would you have sex with her if you had the chance? Would you have sex with her if you had the chance?
Heck, are you stupid? I will not refuse that, of course.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, but that doesn't matter. We're trying. This is
what are you trying to say? Wait, what are you? Where are
you were in the porn industry.
You're making fun of my pussy and stuff, but it's like you.
Okay, ask him if he would be in a relationship with her if she was still getting railed by other men.
Would you be in a
my
relationship?
My name was Hassan, then yes.
But hold on. I need to...
Shots!
Well, I need to...
Oh, my God.
Slicker, what she wants to know is, what she's trying to say, would you date your favorite porn star if she no longer was in the business?
Mm-hmm. Bring her home to your mother.
I'd have to...
Would you date your favorite porn
yes!
star?
Yes! Yes, but listen to this now.
Okay.
Shut up. Okay. I'd date her, but You guys ready to hear this?
Oh no.
Yeah. I wouldn't like her. Okay.
What?
I'd pretend... No, no, no. Listen,
what?
Listen.
What?
It's been 4 years.
No, you're out next. Sorry, babe.
Fuck
you. Oh, I'm probably. She doesn't have to be like ridged out.
I think.
What?
You guys are not letting me explain. Raj, stop saying what, you little bitch. Let me explain.
Okay, because I'll forgive you.
Let me say this. Shh. Okay, continue, Candy.
No, she doesn't have to be like with.
Shh. Let me continue now. What I was saying is, right? If I dated a porn star, I'd want to have sex so many times, okay? So I could fake the relationship. Jeez! 200 and Kharal Gahba IQ. I would date the girl just to have sex with her. Holy Ooh. Shit! Who? What the fuck?
Look at it. Slicker, is that all you're motivated by?
Hold on.
200 IQ.
I would never want to have a relationship. But if it's for sex,
also,
then yes.
He also knows that she's amazing at sex. So he dated yes. for good, consistent pussy, but this
yes.
man.
Yes.
Why are you going to pretend to be in a relationship?
Oh my fucking god, Mary!
Hold on, go ahead, Nova, go ahead.
Kicking ass. I mean, pussy.
Why are you going to pretend to be in a relationship with her? What if she just wants to have sex?
Well, if she said that, then sure. What the fuck?
Yeah, exactly. Easy. You don't have to pretend to be in a relationship. Just
that
skip
the
question.
So,
I'm still confused. Where are you going with this, Nova? What are you trying to say? What are you trying to say? I want to have sex with you? I'd have sex. It's been 4 years.
Slicker,
I'd have sex
slicker,
with
slicker,
girl.
Slicker, slicker. How many times do I have to tell you? Slicker.
Oh my god.
Slicker, it's just you and me in the room, okay? Stop
okay, sure.
doing that. Stop it.
Okay.
It's okay.
All right,
no,
we're back
it's
at
good.
It.
We heard it.
All right, we're back at it. All right. Okay. Anyways, as we're going on, okay. It's been 4 years for you, Slicker?
Yes.
Since the last go?
Oh my god.
Mary Catherine, that's out of line. Stop, please.
What's really self-degrading for yourself,
Mary? Mary Catherine, stop
okay.
that, please.
I'm sorry.
Wait,
I'm sorry.
I actually replied to Raj. I can be shut the fuck up, you get me? I do whatever I want to say. I will
no,
say whatever. Don't pull me into that room again. Canute, you
no,
are an inspiration.
Slicker,
all these times, Canute, Raj has been raging at me. Fuck up. Can you shut fuck up? Listen, Raj, all these times you've been taking, move me into that one. Let's see if you got the balls and try move me into that room again. Let's see.
What?
Let me see. Move me into that room again one more time.
Okay.
Wait, what?
Oh my god.
Wait, what? Wait, I don't know what I'm on about. Wait, listen.
Yeah,
I'm
I
saying
don't
this.
Either.
Okay, it's you and me in the room together. What do you want?
Okay, listen, first of all, you get me.
Yeah, you pussy bitch. That's right.
Shut up.
All right.
Is he being rude?
Anyway, back at it. Back at it. Sorry, sorry.
Us.
Let's get back on track, okay?
Bye, bitches.
Oh.
Canute, I tried. I can't, man. Fuck.
What?
Okay.
Wait.
Anyway.
Raj, next time we're in the fucking event, I will not go up to you. You're going to come up to me begging to chill with me. Hi! You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to be chilling with fucking Gross. No, never mind. I'm going to be chilling with Mo. You get me? Mo, me and Mo be chilling. You're going to come up to me begging to
Hold
chill.
Hold on, Slicker. Slicker, the person that you called the realist blocked you on Twitter. What the fuck happened?
That's so sad. I'm so sad about that. I just...
No, he didn't. What the fuck? Trainwreck's never blocked me on Twitter.
Never mind. Sorry.
Ah, you little dumb bitch. Say it. Repeat. So now what you got to say, huh?
No,
now
I'm not
what you got to
say it.
Huh?
All right, hold on. I've got a photo.
Yeah, man. Ain't no one stopping a soldier. You get
I've
me?
Got, I've
My
got,
time, still breathing. Wait, are you guys
I've
really
got a photo of you and Mary Catherine, though. I didn't know you guys had a previous relationship. Hold
Wait,
on one.
I don't have your stream open. I'm curious.
I
can you grab it to me?
Yeah, hold on. It's... Well, hold on. Let's see here. Here's a picture of you and Mary Catherine. This is on
my,
one of your
my
night...
My balls are sweaty.
Your night out. This is... I don't know. This is like an afternoon out. I think it was at the zoo or something. But it's...
What?
Really, really a beautiful photo of you guys.
Raj, I feel harassed.
Why? What? I was just... I promoted your movie and everything. I mean...
Ooh, yeah. Cute! Cute! Oh my goodness!
Picture!
Oh. What the fuck is that?
You are Mary Catherine!
Oh, shit!
You my dick! Oh my
what
god!
What the
yeah.
fuck is that?
Yikes. That's
I
really
fuck
cute.
You. Why are you? Why are you guys doing this?
Well,
do you guys have a life of fucking memeing?
Yes,
oh
people
my God.
Are memeing like, you the whole time. It's crazy.
You guys come
Wait,
in. You guys, we're all incels, to be honest. So.
True.
You know what I mean,
amen in the chat.
Okay, brother,
have you had
don't us together.
So, Do you guys see Slicker's hair or height as a problem?
No.
Hair. Hell no.
What hair?
He's taller than me, so we're fine.
I don't see his honestly, hair ever.
I will purposely not wear heels, not to make you feel insecure about your height.
Yeah.
Well, I'm already taller than him. I'm probably like bigger also. Like,
yeah.
I don't know. It would be a little bit, I would be a little bit uncomfortable, I think, with the height. But the hair, no.
What?
But so, the height, I don't know if we really, really.
It's true. She said this before, so I respect the fact I was going to expose her for that, but she admitted it. So I'm.
What is the thing that you like most about Slicker? Slicker, stop clapping.
I think he's really funny. I think he's
same.
Really funny.
I was going to say personality.
Mm-hmm. Personality?
And I like your facial hair.
I mean, Slicker's a good-looking dude, but...
I'll take that. Okay.
But regardless, he's the most honest man I've ever met. And I think that's respectable. That's respect. Why I'm actually interested. Fair.
Okay.
I have a question, Slicker.
Yeah.
Yep. You initially rated me a 4.3. Has that changed at all?
Hell yes.
4.5.
Really?
Yeah, I'll be kind. I know I was a bitch last time, okay? And I'll be so kind, I'll fucking give you a free.
No.
Listen,
down,
dude.
Feels bad, man. Feels bad.
All right, go ahead. Go ahead, Slicker.
I mean, listen, there's you. Why do you keep having that fucking pussy on your lap? Do you get it?
I'm trying to make up for the one that's not so ugly.
Oh my
god. Oh shit.
Oh my god.
That was the water pistol shot. That was a canard.
At least I have one, Mary.
Holy shit.
I would rather have a penis than have a vagina that looks like yours. It looks like a fucking atom bomb went off.
Have you seen my
vagina? Trust me. Everyone's seen it, babe.
You haven't, because
you've got thousands of videos out there. We've all seen it.
Guys, can we stop talking about each other's vaginas? All right. Let's stop talking about each other's vaginas, all right? Let's chill out. Okay? Mm-hmm. All right. Anyways, okay. Slicker, it's the end of the round.
Finally!
It is time to make a decision.
Listen, it's a very hard decision right here.
So you're going to
have to see.
All right.
Yeah?
Message me.
Raj, move me into a room, me and you, one-on-one, just please, quickly, please.
Okay, but you're not going to because I don't want the chat to know either.
The chat is going to know.
Yeah. No, they won't. I'll move you, but hold on 1 second. All right. Go ahead, Slicker. Don't say anything. You're deciding because the chat can still hear us.
Okay.
What's up?
Twitch.tv/itslicker, twitter.com/itslicker, Snapchat Abraham Mo. That's it. That's fine.
Okay. All right. Go ahead. Go ahead, Slicker. What's up?
That's what I wanted to say. You can move us back.
Oh, fuck. Shit. Well, you could have said that in there, you idiot. He just didn't want it.
Never mind.
All right. Message me right now who you are going to eliminate. By the way, ladies and gentlemen, what he also wanted to say is you can subscribe for free with Twitch Prime.
How much does Twitch Prime cost?
$0.
Raj.
$4.99.
It's free. How much does Twitch Prime cost?
It's free.
It's free?
Free. Mm-hmm. Yeah, all you have to do is
Sounds just like Noboru's pussy.
Oh, anyway. My God. Okay. All right. Mary Catherine, please. Okay, ladies, please. Vagina. Please. Ick Panics, thank you for subbing. I appreciate it. With Prime, thank you very much. Here we go. All right. Slicker has sent his decision in. All right.
You guys,
put
you guys
two people into the
always?
Bottom two, and then two are not going to be saved.
Okay, never mind.
All right.
No.
Candyland.
Mm-hmm.
Nova. Mary Catherine. Halesby.
Mm-hmm.
One of you is going home.
I
already am
home. All right. Like
okay,
home.
Thank you. Yes, thank you. Glad I can tell you that.
Good
All right.
Enough.
All right. Nova, you're safe.
please do not judge me by this. I find you all sexually attractive, and I would love,
Slicker,
love to take
how many
you
times
on.
Do I have to tell you?
Shut the fuck up! I would love to take you girls on a date as well, thank all you. Of what? You girls. But there's one person I'm here for. You know what I mean?
So okay.
All
right. All right.
Do not judge me by a cover.
All right. Yeah? Here we go. Mary Catherine, you're safe.
I'm becoming a savage. You're right.
In the bottom two are Halesby and Candyland. One of you will be going away from the show. All right.
No one talking to me, lad. Jeez, Raj, what do you think? Am I being alpha?
All right, here we go. Candyland has her rose in hand.
Yeah.
Halesby has her 0161 bandana on her head. What is going to happen? Chat is on the edge of their seats.
So am I.
Here we go. Who is going to win the Rajshiller?
Oh my God, Halesby? I hate this.
Candyland. Candyland.
Yes.
You know what? I feel really bad about this.
Holy shit, Mary. That is from flabby shit. What the fuck?
Candyland, you are safe. Halesby, you're going home. I'm sorry.
Big surprise.
Okay. Wait, before she goes. Before she goes. Miss Kiff, you are a done. Like I said, M-O motherfucking B-O-M.
All right, all right. Right. Now, let's
I
reveal.
You, I got you.
Wait, let's... can I explain?
But
myself?
I know she was after love. I know it. I all know right, it.
Can I say it myself?
Because yeah. Sure? It's our vision. Our
are you
vision.
Sure?
Slicker, let her speak.
Can I say it myself,
fuck up.
Raj?
Jeez.
Raj, shit, can I say Raj it myself?
Yes.
Okay, this was actually for the Ms. Crips. If you ever get Ms. Crip on your stream, I would love to choose love that time.
Oh!
Aerovision was wrong. Aerovision was wrong.
This
the only person I publicly flirted with
this
was Ms.
connected. Crip. This connected. This connected.
Bitch,
fucking fake.
Miss Kiff has higher average viewers. I get it.
Did you reply to your DMs? Did you reply to your DMs?
You did.
Miss Kiff, you fucking falling for the trap. Fuck out of here. Fuck out of here.
All right. Okay.
Hey,
thank you.
Halesby.
Halesby, would you like to give?
Oh my God.
Would you like to shout your? Would you like to give your? Give a shout out to your channel?
Fuck, I'm disconnected.
Twitch.tv/Halesby, eggs in the chat, boys.
All right, take care, Halesby. Thank you.
Eggers, you dumb bitch.
All right, Mary. Mary, please, stop calling the girls dumb bitches, please. It's offending me.
What? Can they be smart?
Yes, okay.
Either way, I showed the love and I kicked her out to keep it.
Can you believe it? The bottom three, ladies and gentlemen. Novaru, Candyland, and Mary Catherine!
Oh my god! I can't believe it.
Wait, I thought this is a show.
You can't believe it, Candyland. You have fake tits and Novaru, you're an ex whatever star. Okay. I can believe
it. Oh my
you're
god.
You're fakest fuck, Mary Catherine. You're the fakest here.
Mary Catherine?
Your insults are just saying facts. Like, come on,
fake is your name.
Because you don't have a response. Give me a response and I'll retire the argument, bitch. Say something that actually responds. Say, have a rebuttal for fuck's sake. This is court, you dumb
maybe
bitch.
You should go buy clothes to fit you.
Yeah, well, guess what? You might have white knights who give you money, but
this is
white
absolutely
knights
disgraceful.
Give more money.
I can't believe she pulled that fucking
is that
bitch
your Swedish
me.
Accent? Wow, that was depressing.
Miss Kiff, much love.
Oh, yeah.
That's for the pride
right,
that
one second,
get.
What?
I had to kick. I had to kick her out because I'm going to show love to my boys, you know what I mean? I knew it.
You
mean...
trying to twist it. You're trying to twist it.
Adrian, you keep calling everybody fake, but you're wearing the fakest wig I've ever seen.
How, bitch? You want me to rip this off? Suddenly, it's attached because this is me. It is me!
You're a fake bitch. I see
fake
right through you.
And the only reason people watch you is because of your fake tits.
Okay, all right, Mary
no,
Catherine.
People watch me before I get them fake tits.
guys, can we not talk about the breasts, please? I would appreciate
well,
that. Thank you.
Mine are great, so are hers, but hers are fake and mine are real. We're friends. I love her.
Well, right. At least I don't
you're
have...
Friends.
Okay, I'm just gonna go.
Go there, bitch. Have something that actually makes people happy. Have something
well, I don't
want to
be rude. I don't want to fat shame. If I had fat, I would probably have real tits too.
If you were fat, maybe you would have real tits, but instead you're a skinny little bony
bitch.
Okay, all right. Oh my god.
Guys, you're getting...
Wait, do you really think Candy did...
You have no tits.
Like, Catherine, do you think Candy did the implants because she wanted to improve her stream? If she wanted to improve her stream, she would do a brain implant instead.
Oh, okay. Strider.
Maybe she get to 11 IQ.
Okay, all right.
10% increase.
Candy, tell Slicker why you think you're a better Roger Chilleret. You guys fucking memeing in my Discord, discord.gg/Raj, is the funniest fucking place to see these memes. All right. all right. Anyway, no. Candyman, tell us why you think you are more qualified than the other two girls.
Apart from my tits, I'm the realest person you can find here.
You say your whole okay. Oh, I'll stop. Go ahead, Candy.
No, but actually, that's it. And also, I think I would be great.
Like, I don't know.
Girlfriend and wife, and I would take very good care of Slicker.
What makes you real, though?
I don't need no care. What the fuck do you mean I care? Why make you like, honestly, a bitch?
I can't lie. I don't
She's
have
saying,
the...
Slicker, she'll lift you up when you need something from the cabinet so you can get a cup or something. She'll take care
no,
of you.
No, but for real, I don't, is pretty I don't sweet have of you. The possibility to lie. No, what is the capacity
intelligence?
To lie. Maybe it's intelligence. No, I don't know. But I don't. Like, I can't. I actually can't lie. You will see right through me if I try to lie.
Yeah, well, we already can.
Or act, like you will see, right?
Wait, can you tell us Slicker is good looking, just so I can see? No?
Well, I think Slicker is good looking. He has a cute face. I just wish he was taller. True story.
You're right.
I also have incapability to say mean things. I'm not very good to say mean things either, but
yeah.
Candy, if you actually after the host mom's life, I'm a bit upset.
All right, Nova, tell him why. Tell him why. What you hear? Never mind. Roger, Nova, tell him why you're better than the other two girls. Like why he should choose you to be.
I think Mary Catherine is a beautiful girl, and so is Candy, and I think they both deserve it equally. But it depends on what Slicker is looking for it now in his life. If you're looking for
a man or a woman
to hang out and have good conversations with and talk about deep shit, then I'm that person. If you want big titties, then I mean, choose the girl that's obviously.
One thing as deep as your pussy.
Mary Catherine, please. Please.
Fuck, Raj. I would ask these boring ass people some questions, but it's hard, man.
Go ahead.
Yo,
go ahead,
Mary Catherine.
Yeah, babe.
I'll be a pretty face on your streams if you ever need me to.
Yeah, you want more followers. We get it. Shut the fuck up. Yeah,
Mary.
Go ahead, Slicker.
Is there anyone in... is anyone you choose... Wait, how do I say this? Let's say it like this, because you've been on Zerka's stream, right? So would you prefer him or me?
He's been on mine.
Easily you, because Zerka has this thing called muscles, which is great.
Zerka doesn't know how to put frames on the screen, so
Miss Fake didn't ask you? No, then shut your fucking mouth. Hey, Nova didn't ask you either, so stop talking.
Actually, Slicker did. He wasn't talking to you, babe.
Yeah, he was talking to me. Did he say, he actually said my name and then asked me the question. Shut your fucking mouth. You can go next.
Who did you ask?
Slicker, who did you ask, Slicker?
Well, I am allowing Mary to speak on my behalf. Raj, fuck's sake, take that shit off, man.
And you'll wait, because you're below me. In weight, in importance,
okay,
in everything.
Mary Catherine, please. Mary Catherine, please. Please, answer the question, and then... All right. Yes,
what was the question again? Sorry, I got sidetracked by fakes. Go ahead.
Yeah, wait, what was I asking? Oh, yeah, I said, would you prefer Zerka or me?
Oh, yeah, because you, the difference between you and Zerka is that you are funny and not as muscular, but Zerka's muscular and gets cucked by little scrawny girls, but has no brain. So it's a pretty easy option. It's you.
Candyland, what about you? Zerka or Slicker?
I respect that one. Holy shit, I respect that.
Oh, no. Are we answering this?
Yes. Slicker or Zerka?
Well, I like both of them, and I think I'm gonna get bored of Zerka in like three seconds. So, for the long run, Slicker. But right now, I think Zerka.
So
it's been 3 seconds, Candy.
Okay, now
your decision. Now, Slicker.
No, but I like, I would like, if I could choose one to stay friends with me forever, I would or
I'll be scared to listen.
I would choose Slicker for sure.
Candy, are you the sort of girl where, Raj, I'm going to message you if I can see this.
Oh, God.
Can I speak in the meantime?
Go ahead, Nova, go please.
I won't be able to say that. Go ahead, Nova, go ahead.
No, I'm not trying to suck up to you by saying this, but I would honestly prefer you over Zirka. But Zirka and I have a better ship name, so you'd have to think of a better ship name for us.
What's your stripper name?
You're just more entertaining, to be honest. You say stripper name?
Yeah. What you? Isn't that what you said?
Shipper.
No,
I know she used to be
name.
A stripper. Well, not really, but.
I didn't even hear what you said.
Everyone calls us Zova. Zova's a good ship name.
Oh, ship name. I thought you said stripper. Okay. a
no.
name for you?
No, Vicar.
Dirty mind, Raj.
Slicker.
No, I think Slicker works really, really hard, and I don't know. I think that's more attractive than what Zirka brings, because Zirka doesn't try that hard. So.
Okay.
I find that.
Well, he doesn't try hard for you.
I can't believe.
Let's be honest, you're on to Jenna. You're the second
option. No, legit.
Option,
like Zirka's like insufferable for me to be around. You seem like you're a nice guy and you're funny, so I prefer that.
Okay, I take that. Definitely after the host.
Put that on my screen. All right, somebody puts. All right, anyway. Slicker, come on, continue questions. You have some questions here. We're almost down.
Yes,
we're down to the wire
completely.
Here.
Do you guys? Fuck, man, it's gone to the people that.
It's
gone to the people that you just want to have.
Can
sex
you guys
with.
Just
Joke.
Say?
Relax. I'm after.
Wait, guys, girls, can you just say what's attractive about Slicker's?
Thank
appearance?
You, Strider, for fuck's
we
sake, man. Imagine going on an awkward
said.
Date with these. Sorry, Strider, what did you say?
No, I said, can you compliment his appearance in something?
Can somebody
his
take
eyes?
That off the screen, please?
Yeah, I like his eyes. I like his facial hair and his eyebrows. Oh, you have these cool, like, lines.
Yeah, that's what eyebrows look like normally.
So a real
no,
answer?
But he did you
familial
do, like,
dedication?
Or what?
What?
There are three aspects.
Sorry, I was distracted by Candy's. Let's say that. What did you say?
Do you have cuts in your eyebrows?
Cuts? No,
what?
These are whiz shots. So bullet whiz shots.
It's just a cat.
No.
Shot
yes.
Yes. 1-6-1 gang.
Yes, my GC, even Mary understands, man, of course. Listen, you think I'd actually get this done? No. Like I said, man lives in the ghetto. Actually, here's a question.
It's cool.
Ask your question, Slicker.
Do you eat pork?
Do you eat pork?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
What?
Never.
What is pork? I don't know. I think, yeah, I eat everything.
No, but you're literally just lying to fit her wrong.
it's
Nova.
Nova.
But actually,
it's
I would
stop
for
this
you.
Not...
I would stop for you.
Nova. Do you eat pork?
No, I don't eat any animals.
Yeah, she's a vegetarian.
Oh, she's a vegan.
I got a better one. Who here would take a bullet for me?
I mean, I'm pretty fucking big,
Wouldn't
so I'll
you take
a bullet
for
no
me,
problem.
Slicker?
I'm not gonna die.
Hell no.
Oh my god.
Slicker, hold on.
I'm
so,
not gonna die for
so wait, hold on. You're not gonna
that.
Take it. You wouldn't
Candy,
take a bullet
Candy,
for them?
Wait, hold on. This is unfair because Tandy has fake tits, so we'll get stuck in the booth.
She'll
still live. They'll just go right through me.
They're not metal plates, Nova. They're.
No.
They work pretty well.
I mean,
but she only has two areas.
She has extra
that could
stuff.
Keep her from
okay,
death.
So
I'm still confused. Do milk come out of those?
No,
candy?
Slicker.
Yeah,
for God's
if I get
sake.
Pregnant yet.
Oh my God, Slicker, have you never
really?
Have you never studied basic? And do you think that women? Whoa. Okay, I need to ask you something real quick. Do you think that all women can just produce milk on demand?
Me like.
Oh really? I didn't know that.
How do you produce
Slicker? No, shit. Slicker. I
the
need
fuck?
Slicker. Let me ask you this. Seriously. Do you think that women can just produce milk on demand?
Well, only after they have their first kid.
No, but not forever. They can't just like it's just while they are
I know. When they get like when they hit 70, that shit becomes
actually
no!
As long
Slicker!
As they're
no,
Raj,
yeah, as
it's
long
no,
as
they're no,
breastfeeding,
as long
keep
as
coming
they're
out.
Shit just puffs out. You know what I mean? You squeeze
milk.
It and it puffs out.
If you have a baby,
no.
Slicker keeps
with the length of breastfeeding.
A man can even produce milk if you suck on the nipple. 1 month later, milk comes out. It's
That's
true.
No,
it's true.
It is possible
Wikipedia.
For men.
No.
Wait, hold on. Let me look this up.
Look, Wikipedia. Look.
Men can lactate, but it's not like you suck on
Hold
the
on. Let me see this. One sec. Hold on. Human male lactation. Human male breastfeeding is possible. But production of the hormone prolactin is necessary to induce lactation. Yeah. So male lactation does not occur under normal conditions.
Yes.
Spontaneous production of milk not associated with childbirth, known as galactorrhea, can occur in males and females. Wow.
That's what you said. It's a rare condition, but men can lactate.
Wow. Yeah, I didn't know that.
Any girl, so cool. Any girl want my milk, just DM me.
No, I'm a woman, so I've never been impregnated, but hopefully Slicker can change that.
Somebody just messaged me and was like, get Slicker on the show. Hello?
What the fuck?
Hello?
Excuse
They're
listen,
watching
I'm
one of my VODs. They're watching one of my VODs. They have no idea.
Oh.
All right. If
Oh, wait. I have a thing. If you're lactating, you're probably one of the other seven genders.
What?
Genders or genders?
Or sexes.
Wait, are you allowed to say that?
No,
yeah.
I was
There's
watching
only two
Isabel
genders.
Stream.
Sex and genders
and
are the same.
No. I was watching Maddie. Isabel stream and they teach me about or us about.
Yeah, you had a lot of
all the genders.
Do you believe anything you hear? So you aren't taught. You're Maddie. A sponge. You're like a 3-year-old.
Maddie.
Anything that
true.
You hear.
But that's true.
Maddie,
that's very
stop
true.
It, please.
Fucking speak. I'm just saying.
But wait, if
no wonder constantly people say 10 IQ candy because anything she hears,
somebody,
she spouts that shit.
Somebody just posted a picture in my Discord of Candy with the loading screen on her forehead.
It's so funny. Because
her brain's loading constantly. It never hits 100%. Ever.
Oh my god.
But wait, if you milk candy, does silicone come out? Or like?
Oh my god. Okay.
No.
All right.
No.
Slicker.
That's so funny.
It is time to vote. Who is going to be in the finals? All right, check it out.
What is she doing? I have to.
What are you doing, Candy?
I filmed the GIF. It's so funny.
Your brain's too small to understand.
Okay. Slicker. All right.
My Insta story.
Slicker, it's time to send to me who you want off the show right now.
I'm still disappointed about Helsby. What the fuck? That was a disgusting response.
Any eggers?
I actually want to have Misgif next week as the Rajchiller. I don't know. I'm thinking about it.
That would be hilarious. But you can't bring Helsby.
No, you can't.
It ruins it if you bring Helsby.
Yeah.
No, it's
actually,
not necessarily.
If he fucking betrays the bitch.
Don't call her a bitch, Barry. She's not
a bitch. You're a bitch, Raj.
Well, yeah, but let's
I
just...
think...
Okay.
Doesn't do with gender. Just quit being a bitch.
All right. Okay. All right, Slicker, message me. Candyland, may I show the GIF?
Yes, it was funny.
Honestly, like, I think...
I thought she could lactate silicone.
I think people are under a mistake.
Are you stupid?
Oh. You told me that, and I'm a sponge, so I absorbed it.
Slicker.
I messaged you. Right.
Honestly, guys, I think people are underestimating Candy's, like, smartness, because it's a language barrier. You don't know how it is to speak another language. Like, when I speak Swedish to Candy, she must have, like, at least 20 IQ. She's a lot smarter than right now, so you guys are just...
All right.
You don't know anything.
Okay.
You're right, Strider. I'm sorry.
Okay, here we go.
That gif is so funny.
Okay, here we go. Bottom two.
I really need to fap after this, Raj. Hurry up.
Slicker, oh my stop God. That, please. All right. So it's between two people. One person. I'm going to put two people in the bottom two. All right. I'm going to save one person, and you are off to the finals, okay? In the final round. Right now. Candyland, you're safe. Congratulations.
Oh, really?
Yep. Congratulations, Candy. You're
Thank
safe.
You.
You've
Thank
made it to the finals. Mary Catherine and Nova. You're in the bottom two. Sorry.
Why are people saying Slicker stand up? I'll stand up. What the fuck? Look. Fuck, I ain't got nothing to lose. The fuck?
Sit down, Slicker. Sit down.
What?
Sit down, Slicker.
They're saying stand up. I don't understand
Slicker,
why.
Sit down.
I just want to see your squad form.
Okay. One of you is going to be eliminated from the show. All right. One of you is going to be eliminated. And that person is... Nova, I'm sorry, you've been eliminated.
It's okay.
What?
Can I what? I didn't mean to kick her out. Wait,
yes.
What?
Wait, what?
Oh yeah, fuck. I got confused. My bad. Never mind.
Oh my god.
Oh, I forgot how boring you are. Fuck out of it.
All right, Slicker.
Okay, hold on.
Slicker.
Can I show my answer?
Yes,
yeah,
please.
Yeah, plug your Instagram.
Okay. No, I was going to say I chose Love because I think you deserve the host because you do really good content and you've been doing really good on stream, so I think you deserve it.
Oh, victim, Andy.
Yeah, when do you want to go on his stream, Love?
Maddie. Let her finish, please. Thank
Can
you.
Can I also play a song really quick?
Yes, please. Go ahead.
Okay. Ready? I'm really nervous, so I'm gonna fuck this up, but...
Go ahead, please. Mary, shut up.
Aww. Oh, wait, I'm not Mary.
Oh, fuck. I'm...
Falling in love.
Thank you. Sorry, I'm too nervous. I learned that last night.
Oh,
is this
too nice,
Tupac?
Oh, that
very
was
nice,
good.
Thank you. Thank
I
you.
That
like a stuffed know, female Mama. Version of Destiny, but you're shitty for a piano.
Mary,
and
Catherine,
don't have any
Jesus,
arguments
holy shit. All right, okay. Mary, Nova, thank you so much. I appreciate it. Would you like to give yourself a shout out? I'm sorry, you made it very far, though.
Yeah, I'm Nova Blue on Twitch.
Thank you, Nova. Take care. Yeah.
Bye,
Nova.
Bye.
Nova.
Bye. Thank you.
Bye. All right. Congratulations, you two.
Oh, my God.
We are at the final round here, and this is incredible. Give yourselves a round of applause right now. Candyland and Mary Catherine.
Woo.
Mary Catherine, you going to clap for yourself?
I haven't clapped the whole time. I'm okay. Not that fucking egotistical.
Okay, for some reason... maybe.
The only reason Candy claps is because she get a couple jiggles. Hey, Candy, by the way, it's not chat voting. It's Slicker, so.
Okay, all right. What?
What?
All right, 1 second.
Well,
all
your
right.
Jiggles will help with chat, but
okay,
I don't think
hey, look,
help
with go.
Nothing on me jiggles.
Oh, yeah. No, okay. Nothing to do with my jiggles.
Yeah, okay, Maddie, no. let's try
it's
to keep it. Let's keep answering.
Jiggles,
let's keep let's keep answering Slicker's questions. So this is a shocking final, actually. Candyland
is
and
it?
Mary Catherine.
Yeah.
The one who's actually interesting, the one who has fake tits. That's surprising.
All right, it's just something
confused.
About Mary Catherine. I don't know. All right, so Slicker, go ahead and ask some questions here. We got about 13 minutes left before you're gonna choose the woman of your dreams.
He's muted, by the way.
This
I
is such
know.
A funny game.
Slicker,
so
what? Slicker, you're muted. Oh, I muted you. Slicker, go ahead.
Candy.
What's up, man?
Why?
He
what the
so
fuck?
Funny.
Why
did he leave?
Mary, stop.
No,
it.
I'm not going to do that. Oh, my God.
Mary, stop.
Oh, okay. Well, I guess you want to lose.
Stop. We are champing. All right. So. So, Candy.
I have a question.
If,
yes?
If Twitch closes down.
Yes?
Okay.
Yes.
Slicker,
oh,
ask,
I have a good
ask your question.
If Twitch closes down. What would you be doing after? And would you still have the same feelings for me?
Loaded question.
Yeah, can I start?
Yes,
I would,
go ahead, Candyland,
yeah.
Please.
Oh, yes, Mary, I would have the same I would have the same feelings for you. I really do like you. I think you're really a nice person.
Because John
if Twitch
Zucca,
no, if no, if it's if Twitch stopped today, I would go call like a nursing home for older people tomorrow. Like I would do it immediately and start working immediately. And then I would like right now I'm trying to figure out what I want to do, but I would probably start studying nursing too. And
Fuck, I could imagine that. Wallah, I could actually imagine.
But yeah, I think that's really what I want to do because I worked with that.
Do a quick time, no long thing with her.
Well, I've worked with that before, so I would, yeah, I know that I would enjoy that. Even though I almost have a computer science degree, and I worked with that, I could do programming too, but I don't think that was boring, so I don't want to do that.
All right, okay. Mary Catherine, what about you?
Well, I've learned a lot based off Candy's fakes and reels. So I think I'd go to a different website, starts with a C, because based on what I've seen off her, I think I do really well there. I just get a couple implants.
Shut your mouth.
Mary, can you
stop
talking about her implants, please?
I can't. Literally, all I can think is about her implants. I know this whole time y'all thought
Mary,
I was
there's
got to
be something else that you can think
Raj,
about,
listen,
Mary.
Fuck Slicker. I'm here for Candy. I'm a homosexual female, and I want to fuck the
Okay, Mary Catherine, stop that.
Are you drunk?
Mary Catherine, stop that. Mary Catherine.
I'm drunk.
Okay, Mary, please.
Wait, I have a question for Slicker.
Based off how I'd feel on Slicker, it would not change. Okay. Slicker's hilarious. He's a good dude. No, it wouldn't change at all.
Okay, all right, anyway. What were you saying, Strider? Go ahead.
Yeah, I have a question for Slicker. Like, I was going to ask him, like, is the reason Mary Catherine is still here because you want to relive your experience in Thailand with that femboy? Or...
Slicker,
I want to... Why would you say that?
Slicker, I want to ask you something, okay? I want to ask you something.
No, I want to ask them something. Can
no,
you save
before
it?
I, before you ask them something, I want to ask you something.
Don't forget.
Here's what I'm going to ask
Raj
you.
Raj Alphas first, so you may not go ahead. I will speak. Alphas
okay, go ahead.
First.
Only because you're the Raj chiller. Okay, go ahead.
No, because I'm Alpha and you're a beta bitch. Exactly. Thank you. I want to say is this. If I ever became disabled, inshallah, ya Rabbah, don't. You know what I mean? I'll respect to the soldiers out there and the people that are actually disabled. If I ever become disabled, would that change would you look at me differently? Would you leave me for a different guy?
Does your dick work?
No. As long as you're brave.
Here's the best thing about if you're disabled, you can't roll away from me.
Oh my god.
As long as you're not mentally disabled, I would.
What?
Mary Catherine. Hold on, let me message you.
Okay, that's fine. So
one second. Hey, Mary Catherine.
Yeah. I'm not saying. Of course. Okay. I didn't mean it in the sort of like taking advantage. I meant in the sense that as long as you could reproduce, I would have no issues. But if I want to continue the Habibi Halal Khulukha bloodline, you need to have a working reproductive system.
Is it really important for you to have kids, Mary Catherine?
Mary Catherine? No, but Mary Catherine would like to. Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, whole point I'm here is to try to make a bloodline. So, yeah, it
is
important.
Nice. Okay, interesting. Very interesting. Now,
Slicker, I got a question. Why don't you tell these two girls why, out of all the other eight, why they find themselves in the bottom two?
Okay.
Is it a top two?
Top two, sorry.
Yes!
I know you're a bottom, but damn.
Sit down, Mary.
What the fuck is a back?
Mary, can you... Mary, can you get a little
front titties?
Mary,
I got front titties and back titties.
What the fuck is that?
What the fuck
is that?
You got two choices on titties. You got
Mary, can you please?
Or just fake
Mary,
titties.
Can you please get a little closer to the camera, please? Sure, making me uncomfortable.
Oh my god! If you say fake titties again,
no, they're still fake until you get real tits.
Wait, if I put my headset like this, this is gonna cover my hairline, so people won't know if I've got hair. Holy
no,
shit!
No, you're not fooling anybody, Slicker. Just turn your head to the side.
I've given you shit for your hairline since the beginning, but I still haven't left. I'm still here.
Slicker, I've never tried to police somebody, but oh god. Slicker, so why do they find themselves in the top two?
Mary Catherine has such a beautiful personality. The fact that she can take care of me instead of me doing things. So she's sort of like my white knight. So if any girl comes up to me and chases me, you know what I mean? She'll be there for me, bouncing back to Mars or something, you know what I mean? And then you got... Bro, you got a lot of fucking spots on your back. I mean, girl, you got a lot of spots on your back. Fucking that shit as well.
Respect, of course.
I mean, to be honest, I could imagine the sex. I mean, I'd rather keep...
Slicker, please, stop. Let's not get into the sexual thing, please.
I told you I like fat asses, man, for fuck's
Slicker,
sake.
Slicker, what did I tell you, please?
Hi, Slicker, Slicker, have you met me?
Slicker, are you married?
Shut up. And then you got Candyland here, you know what I mean?
Okay. The thing is with Candyland. Just take, like, from neck down and you'll win, I promise.
The thing is with Candyland, she's...
Oh my god, my face is better than yours.
Your face isn't what get you the win, sweetie.
Listen, listen. The thing is with Candy, she's got 20 IQ. So the things you could tell the fucking bitch to do, she'd do.
Oh my god, Slicker, how many fucking times do I gotta tell you? Stop saying that!
I don't mean that's a rude thing! I don't mean that's a rude thing!
Hold on,
let me tell you something. No!
Stop it! Stop calling girls bitches. It's why you're not a fucking partner on Twitch, you idiot.
I Raj, bitch doesn't always imply as a fucking... What does bitch mean? Huh? What does it mean?
It means I'm yours and you're mine.
You're mine. I will always show love to them. That it doesn't mean I say it to my homeboys. I say it to my homegirls in the ghetto streets, man. What the fuck? Yeah. There's nothing wrong with it. I don't see it as something wrong, okay? I don't mean them as a female bitch. I don't. I mean, a female dog. I don't see. I don't mean it as that. As in a very highly attractive female. That's what I mean it by. Why have I been saying it to so many girls?
Attractive.
Because you do, but you use it so loosely. You know what? Weird champ.
That's true.
All attractive, Raj.
Just respect my wishes, Slicker. Respect my wishes.
Okay.
Wait,
I mean,
can I just say something to Slicker for experiment's sake? Can you give Candyland a compliment? I've never heard you be like a white knight for 1 second. Do you have anything nice to say to her?
Oh, she has very nice tits.
I was about to say.
Oh my god!
My god!
Wait, before,
Slicker, Slicker, okay. can you say something nice about her personality, please?
Oh, personality!
She has two great
personality.
Personalities.
Is that what you said?
Personality, yes, please.
She openly admits on what she says.
She's dumb,
and that's a good thing.
Because
Slicker.
Slicker.
It works, man. Listen, Raj.
Slicker, something.
What, Raj? Listen, you said this is a fucking dating show, okay? Let me do what the fuck I want to do, man.
Slicker, you cannot, like,
can
you,
you
are,
thank you, can you,
you are an absolute
me?
Disaster waiting to happen.
Why?
Because, like, oh my god. Some of these
I
photos.
See the gif. They put the gif in here.
Somebody.
You don't need a gif. You just need a screenshot of your neck and below.
Oh my god! Somebody. Somebody did a photo of you and.
look
at Canute and Slicker on a walk with Mary Catherine.
No, you need to see the last one.
Oh my.
Wait, what's the last one?
Look at, just scroll up in the lobby.
Hold on 1 second, let me find
cute.
It.
Cute.
1 second.
Oh that... my god, what is that? Oh,
oh
ew.
My god.
AJ, what the
Did you see it? The one the candy is
yes,
like,
I can't even I can't even post it.
Hey, one of you asked? Slicker, it's it comes down.
That's squashing.
Do you want to fake bitch for the rest of your life, or do you want to experiment? Not saying you're getting married.
I can't show this picture. I can't. Hold on 1 second, Mary Catherine. I can't show it on screen, but it's just Mary.
Can I describe it?
Mary Catherine is here.
Can I describe it?
Mary Catherine is crushing Slicker.
Whoa! Crushing is a little.
It's
more...
called squashing. Get
yes.
it right.
It's called what Jubby does to every man he's ever fucked. Huh?
Oh, okay.
Well, probably what you also did.
Okay.
You're a good one, Candy. That was very funny.
Which one of yous would let me move in into your house? Because I need to listen. I mean, I need to see my parents are back.
Fingers.
I'm gonna be whipped. You know what I mean? Not in that way. Like belt whip. My dad pulls out the belt. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Do you still get spanked?
Well,
spanked? My dad don't spank me. My dad
can I go first? Hit me
everywhere, man.
Yeah, Candy go ahead.
It comes down to my house where I have an extra room, so we don't have to be forced together, or your house where you only invite them because you want to fuck them. Say to Slicker's face that you want to invite him to your house to fuck him in a video game.
Medicaid.
No. No.
I said in a video game, we're playing Grand Theft Auto 5 for fuck's sake.
No, I wouldn't. No, I don't know. If I would fall in love with Slicker, I would invite him to stay here, of course. Yeah. My apartment is like big enough for two.
So you're willing to have, so say if you win this, you will let me move into your house?
No, Slicker, if we fall in love, I'm saying if we fall in love.
But that's the whole reason why you're here as well, right? You want to fall in love.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Yes.
Yeah. So... But I'm not giving you consent to move in here. No.
You just said though, if you
how long after dating somebody would you let them move in, Candyland?
So she wants to.
Well, I don't know. No. As soon as possible, probably. Like I don't know.
Candy, can I ask you a question, darling?
Mm-hmm, yes.
How many men have you invited over to your house that have ended up living with you?
One.
Okay. Out of the total?
What?
Big total.
I don't know. I had a few boyfriends.
Yeah, a few.
Higher or lower than your IQ?
Wait, can she take an IQ test? Because
I think she's very smart. I think she's smart,
but like in her language.
Hey, Jubby and Raj, could you fucking cringeward stop white nunning?
I had better IQ than you.
This okay. ass.
All right. Jubby, all right. One. Listen, we have 1 minute left. All right. So 30 seconds. Candyland, spill your heart out. Tell without interruption from Mary Catherine. I'm going to mute her, by the way. Go ahead, Mary. Go ahead, Candyland, and spill your heart out why you believe you should win this whole competition and be the first bachelor at.
Because I am the realest person you can find here. I promise you. Like as I said, apart from my tits, I'm the realest person you can find here. And I really like Slicker. I really do.
Okay. I like that. Respect.
All right,
respect,
Mary Catherine, that. Your turn, please. Go ahead. 30 seconds.
Candy. H Omegalol ST. I'm a real person. I'm not going to try to flex on you. I don't want your fucking host, Slicker. You've hosted me before. You've hosted my brother, Wes. I don't need that. I need love. I need compassion. All right? I'm tired of fucking around with all these bitch ass, fake ass e girls. I need genuinity, if that's a word. I need some real shit. How are you gonna? Don't say anything about realness, fucking fakey. All right, I don't need you to interject. All right, did I interrupt you? No. So shut up, milkers. Just sit there and get the clips.
Okay, Mary Catherine, how many times do I have to tell you to please stop?
Jesus, it's like you can't control it today. I'm like, hey.
Nice, Jimmy.
All right, it's time to submit your vote, please.
Go, Slicker.
Here we go.
Listen,
ladies.
To the girls watching out there, do not be hot over this.
All right, Slicker, stop prefacing it. Just give me the fucking answer.
It's a bit hot over here. Jeez! Yo, check me out. You get me? Listen.
All right, Slicker. Message me. You're winner. Okay? All right, here we go.
Okay.
We are going to reveal at the end of this what will happen. So one of two things are going to happen here, all right? Either Slicker's gonna get the host and go on a date with one of these two, or if one of them said they wanted the host, they're gonna get the host and Slicker will not be able to have them on their show.
Fuck!
All right, so I hope you have chosen wisely. So here we go.
Stop calling me a stick, you little bitches!
All right, here we go. Here we go.
Ya Allah.
The winner of the show. The loser of the show. I'm sorry. Mary Catherine, you have been eliminated. Reveal what you were here for.
Yeah, I've kind of a loaded answer, because host seems like a leech, love seems like a leech, so I chose host in the sense that I've been objectified as a woman the entire time.
Okay.
I'm going to flip the script.
Hold on.
Let me finish. Hold on. This is my point. Shut up. You already won. That's fine.
Fuck yourself. Fuck up. Marriage or fuck up.
You're built like a fucking stick. Fuck up.
You little freak. Asking for the host. I reverse psychology. Candy. I know she wasn't after the host. I know how about our vision.
Brother, are you going to finish my answer? Because she chose host too.
The fuck up. You don't deserve to
speak.
She chose host.
The fuck out of it. I had you and I thought you would actually bring content. Only reason I never fucking liked your bitch.
That I have been the woman the whole time, then I'm trying to fucking tell you how,
oh my god, Raj, doing it, just shout out your Twitch.
Shout out your Twitch. Mary, thank you.
All right.
Now. Candyland, congratulations.
Uh-oh.
You have won. Now it's time to select. Let me open up my DMs from what Candyland told me at the beginning of the show.
Allah.
All right, here we go. It is time to see what Candyland chose at the beginning of the show. See what she wanted. Either love or host. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Shut up, Slicker.
I sweat.
Slicker?
If she did, Raj, I would give the Jord watch to my viewers tomorrow.
There's no Jord watch. There's no Jord watch.
I'm not getting a Jord watch!
No, you're not. Fuck off. This isn't about that.
What the fuck is this shit?
Slicker, turn your camera back on. You just.
My bad.
Alright, here we go. Candyland messaged me. She messaged me in the beginning. She says, I need to correct this. What? I'm having a hard time with this. I really don't know what to say.
No. She's got a rose, though. It goes to show that she was really after love, though.
Let me look at it. Candyland chose...
love. I promise it can't be impossible. Impossible.
She chose...
She's a nice person, Mom. She is a nice person. Raj, for fuck's sake!
All right, Candyland chose host.
No, she. That
your
means she
love
did it.
On your channel.
Yes.
Congratulations, Candyland and Slicker.
Too much of it.
Together on stream right after this.
Yes.
Candyland
yes.
shows love.
Yes.
I don't know about that.
Yes. I'm gonna get laid after fucking 4 years.
Okay.
Yes.
I don't. Slicker. Hold on. Stop. That's not what this means.
That
okay.
I know.
That
oh,
doesn't
no,
give
I
you permission. All right. That's just what she chose. She chose love. Okay. All right.
I know.
Congratulations.
I know.
You two lovebirds, go on Slicker streams. That was the Raj Chiller. Twitch.tv/itsslicker.
You is a real one.
Twitch.tv/Candyland. That has been the Rod Schiller with It Slicker. Go start up your
so
stream. Take care, everybody.
Easy
goodbye.
Easy leech, boy. Fucking leech.
That was a fun show.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was the Rod Schiller episode 1. If you have a suggestion for who you'd want on episode 2 next Monday, please put it in the Discord. Hope you guys enjoyed. Any new ideas are welcome. It was the first inaugural one. Join the Discord, discord.gg/Raj. Also, follow me on Twitter, twitter.com/RajOfficial. Love you guys. Thank you. Take care. This show replaces Twitch, Tinder. All right. Take care, everybody. I hope you have a wonderful day. Love you guys. Have a wonderful day. The Rod Schiller. Submit your ideas in Discord. #suggestions. Goodbye. Bye. Tomorrow's King of the Hill. 4 p.m. Eastern. Don't miss it. 4 p.m. Eastern. Can I explain all the things?
things I feel. You've given me so much, girl, you're so unreal. Still, I keep loving you more and more each time. Girl, what am I gonna do? Cause you're blowing my mind. I get the same old feeling every time you're here. I feel a change, something moving. I scream your name. Look what you got to do with darling, I can't get enough of your love, babe. Oh, no, babe. Baby, it didn't take all of my life to find you. But you can believe it's gonna take the rest of my life to keep you. Get enough of your love, babe.